Okay. Start up the chatty. And then, oh yay! Oh, just in
Here we
time.
go.
Okay. I only see Margaret here. Do you have the
Yeah, I've got the
others?
other one here. Over here. Yeah, I do.
Okay. All right. Hold on. This way. All right, come on, Margaret, let's go. I'm running.
Oh wow. Holy shit, they're horrible.
Yeah.
They're using Star Metal again.
Holy.
Babaroo.
Uh-oh.
Babaroo, and of course. Well, the settings are that I have to go pick up my gear, is what's going on.
Yes, or Porkington. Sorry about that. Oh, whoa!
Where are you?
Oh, I'm out here getting beat up on. And I'm not even.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh.
Are you still alive? Are you safe?
I'm relatively safe. Yeah.
Good, because I'm gonna have to TP to you.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry, Sir Porkington. It's the internet. The internet kind of. Yeah, we're in the middle of a purge
For
on top of
sure.
that. No, I did not get Greggy killed.
I got myself killed. Don't worry. I
Greg,
take full blame.
yeah, we're protecting your base, but well, you know, what's left of your base, by the way.
Yeah, Ribbon. It's your fault.
Purge, Rivet. There's a purge going on. Our first purge. Oh my god, so much lag right now.
They've already actually broken into the. They've already broken in.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh!
Jesus Christ! I was killed
Holy
by the
shit!
Delizia! Oh, there's a Delizia on the beach!
Well, I'm dead. Holy moly, am I dead?
Yeah, me too. I was killed by Delizia, the curse!
Oh no, how are we gonna both get back now?
We have to basically hope someone else will take us teleport us back. Oh no.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm ready, Ribbon. Well, crap is right. /TPR.
Oh.
Okay, luckily Wolfgear was still there.
Yeah. There we go. Oh my God.
Okay, now where's everybody? I don't know, Wolfgear.
Jesus.
Who's this?
What do you mean, who's that? Oh, yes, there is someone there. Just be careful, it could be, I was killed by Delusia, that's all.
I know, Wolfgear, I know, Wolfgear, we need light.
Hang on. Think what I need to do
There we go.
Is.
One more needed, two more needed. One more needed to vote Dawn, folks. Well, that vote didn't work. Vote failed.
Down you go. Who did we get here?
Forward slash vote. One more is needed. There we go.
Oh, someone did? Good.
Yeah. Okay.
Good on you.
Okay. Where are my guys? Well, that's Margaret. Where's Sophia? Oh, here's Sophia.
Oh, another one coming. Another way, another way, another way.
Okay. Coming out, coming out.
Where's Delizio?
I don't know. I honestly don't know. Check your,
Oh, the door's joined. Oh, no, it's alright. She's on the beach.
Okay, okay. Next wave! Holy shitballs!
Even worse.
Look at all that. That's a huge ass lineup. No
oh
ammo.
God.
I don't have any ammo.
What?
Mirror. Oh, you fuckers.
Okay.
I don't have any ammo left. Oh, Jesus! Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Holy mother of God, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm so gonna die. Okay, okay.
Shit, now I'm out of my mind.
Yeah. Oh no. Get him, guys.
Take some of my back, Talia.
What?
I have to put something in. My TP plan.
Yeah, I don't have any ammo.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if we got any made up. Okay. I'm hopeful. I'm so hopeful. Oh, I'm so hopeful.
Okay, okay.
Yep, that is.
Man, look at all these bodies! Holy mother of God! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, oh no, oh no, no.
No, no,
no. Oh no, 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 no. What the? Get your ass over here, buddy. Get.
Alright, coming back.
What does that simply kill Tylea? That's right! Whoa! Okay. That was the end of that, but he broke open another part of the wall.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, now this wall is exposed. This part of the base is exposed.
No, Talia, come here.
What? Where are you?
Come in front of me. Come in front of me. Grab that. Oh, that's it.
It's well time to move after work then. Yeah, Raven?
Take that back.
Is the purge over?
No. 20 seconds to go for another, the next wave.
Raven, yeah, because Raven says no, it isn't over.
Yeah, he's right, it isn't. We didn't notice that until it was, popped up on the window.
Yeah. Okay, well, I got arrows again.
Alright. There, they're coming from the same side. Okay, there's a named Taskmaster coming in.
Ow! Motherfucker! Ow! Jesus! Oh, I'm dead.
So you are.
Holy shit! Anyone safe?
Me.
Okay.
Get me with it.
Maybe one does simply... So one does simply kill Tylea, yeah.
It's that Beastmaster. Shit.
I wonder how Chibi Cat would fare now, Riven says. Take that, bastard, and you stay down. God. You Steel Truncheon on him. Oh, and...
I've actually got one for you. Yeah, that's the way it goes, mate. Okay. Let's grab all that shit.
I got an increased grit thanks to that potion.
Oh, that's cool.
Is he, okay.
Ah, that's it. Defeated.
Yeah, Margaret! Yeah! Uh-oh. Ooh, he's almost dead, this guy. And I don't have any... here.
The nice thing is we're getting Sumerian stuff. Now, what happened to... the Taskmaster I was aiming at? Where does he abide? Oh, it's work.
Come on.
What do I get?
That's it. That's it, buddy. Heal up.
Sumerian steel pauldrons to me for a helmet, two of them. A steel truncheon? Whoa! Steel gauntlet, steel boots, yeah! Now.
Okay. He's getting there. Here. That's it. You'll be okay, buddy. Yeah. He'll be okay. He's getting up there. Alright. Righty, you're naked. was it only two sections of the wall that went down? Yeah, those two sections right there. Okay. Ooh. Got cooked meals on him. Where's my third guy? Steel? Considering it was the Accursed Purge, it could have been a lot worse. Yep, that's true.
Oh, I agree. We could have, oh, damn it. Here you are. Mandy Accursed, damn it. It was the name. Here's your other guy here, Sophia. Down by the crocodile.
Oh, okay. God. There we go. How's he doing health-wise? Oh, he's fine. He's good.
Mad Max just typed g'day, by the way.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Hi, Mad Max! It's this guy that nearly died. The other two, it's just fine.
Oh, no wonder I've got crappy armor. That's why. Well, let's do something about that, shall we, Gregory?
Yeah.
Just quickly put on some of the stuff I just got.
I think I'm going to go around and start skinning everybody for their hides.
Yeah, go for it.
So this is the afternoon that we won't have anything left on the beach. Yep.
Hey, stop right there. I gotta give you something. I need to give you something. Grab that little satchel. It's a little bit late, but there you go.
Okay.
Now, we did manage to get one thrall in the in the wheel. I was working on another one, but unfortunately, he got killed before I could do anything about it.
Rivet says when he gets home, he's going to tear that down anyway. So.
Alright, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
I can nick back to base and get a few wall pieces and just cover the lower sections off for you. That's no issue. In fact, I'll do that right now.
Draco Theo is coming in to play Conan.
But ah, Drac!
But I think he's only doing Age of Calamitous. I don't think.
Oh, he doesn't like Scepter?
I don't know if he's got that DLC.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, Riven says he's got it. Oh, well, maybe he'll come into the server then.
Come on.
Who knows? Get rid of all the evidence here. That we died. He lost an Exile Lance save when he went to SEPTA. Grab him if you want him. What? I didn't get... What?
Mad Max is asking about a... about something that we just got knocked out. It was on the beach.
Oh, okay.
I just said so he'd grab him.
Oh, yeah. Looks like he's grabbed this Archer 1.
Yeah, that's the one.
I don't think we want an Archer 1, do we?
You're absolutely right.
Mad Max wants to he could have him.
Totally.
Woo! Nice doggies.
I know! Someone's beat me to the punch. I don't know if we have the dog collection. I will. I'll get my doggies yet, you see. You see
rank my dogs. Ones are cannon fodder. That's right, Riven. They are.
Unfortunately.
But, you know, I mean, archers are archers that are archers.
Yeah, if they're set up right, you know.
Yeah. I mean, our base really needs archers because it's...
Oh, more than anything else, absolutely, yeah.
You know, that has to be our first line, because we're on that pillar of a rock thing, and archers is our friend in that
they will sure
be are. If it comes to a purge at our place. But you know what? This was our first purge in Isle of SEPTA, dude. Our first ever purge in Isle of SEPTA. Holy crap balls. Oh crap. Be sure to make the bridge off the island. Well, I'm going to head to bed. Take care, Tylea. Have a great stream. See you, Greg. All right, Sir Porkington.
Thanks, mate. Catch up.
Have a nice night, Sir Porkington.
Yeah.
Looks like you got 3 breaches, Riven. You got that little breach there, and then this one, and then the other one on the other side of the...
It's all right. I just made out some Nemedian rules, so I'm coming back.
Otherwise, you will have a purge inside the base. Yeah, I know. We're gonna have to build a bridge. I know.
Oh, that's easy.
Yeah. Well, you're building it. I'm not building it. Mm. I have no
idea. Ooh! Someone's just joined voice chat.
Ooh!
Hey there.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Well, that was a little bit of fun. I haven't done a purge in a time.
I've been a purge for a while.
This is our first time ever Isle of SEPTA purge. It's like, whoa,
yeah.
That was fun.
All right, I've got some war pieces.
Rough, too. Those attackers were a little on the outside. The accursed.
They were well equipped. Yeah.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, the one thing I was targeting was a named... Taskmaster, and he died at the walls.
Ah, oh, shit.
Doesn't matter. What's done's done.
Well, thanks for the T1 archers that I got out of.
No worries. That's fine.
Particularly high level, but I only have, well, prior to this, I only had 3 thralls. One of them is a T3 fighter, so he's pretty good. And then I have a tier 2 Taskmaster on my wheel. And I have a T3 smelter, and that's it. And now this tier 1 archer is my 4th thrall. I desperately need at least a T3 armorer and a T3 blacksmith for now, and eventually, you know, or higher, or a named one. But T3 is good. If you get a T3 blacksmith, they'll actually add a little bit of damage to weapons they make, and a T3 armorer adds some armor points to armor they make, and a named one adds even more points. But a T3 one does good enough. So if I can at least get a T3 on each of those, and the same thing with an alchemist. It's nice to have a named one, but a T3 alchemist would do as well.
Yep, that's right. You get a few perks off him too, don't you? Yeah. All right, Ribbit, if you're still on, I did repair the walls. You'll need to do your crenellation, so...
Did you get this wall that was over on this side over
here? Yeah, that little one. Yep, that little one I did.
That little one that's all the way over on this far side.
My word, I did.
Okay.
Well, that was bracing.
He says thank you, by the way.
That's fine.
But yeah.
But it was very nice. I ended up getting some Sumerian armor out of that. Only a few pieces, but I'm happy.
Yeah. This guy, he's wearing little odds and ends. His armor's not all that great, by the way. I really need to get him.
Okay, we need to get him sorted out. Yeah.
Get him sorted out. So the reason why he came out of this with, he was only down to 100 hit points.
Oh.
Speaking of armor, have a look through the boxes on the beach. Riven.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I will, right now. Just so that people know, Ribbon's about, what, level 80 something?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, these boxes here.
Jeez, he's doing a good job leveling.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's a bit of a power leveler. When he gets going, he really gets going.
Yeah, he is. Just leave the gray one stuff, he says.
Yeah, not a problem.
And of course, this is his dancer that he's got. Yeah.
See, I need a dancer. I got a slight bit of corruption because I went to the center of the island, the literal Tower of Sipta itself, the other night, and I got just a tiny bit of corruption, and I had no dancer. So I finally got that corruption removed tonight at your base because you have a dancer.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. I just don't know how the hell can she dance in those shoes. I mean, look at those shoes.
It's kind of a question of not so much dancing, but trying real hard not to fall over while you're dancing and actually incorporating that into her dance.
Yeah.
So she's not so much dancing as just stumbling like a drunkard.
I can't get my eyes off the shoes. I'm staring. I think I got a foot fetish. I don't know. Or a shoe fetish. But just staring at those shoes.
Oh my god. Okay.
Well, considering you can run in high heels and BDO. Well, yeah. Well, you know. That's true, I guess. But they're not like this. Come on. Let's face it. BDO is, you know, they're not that hookerish, I guess. Or...
Is the word you're after slutty?
Well, yeah, okay. That's okay. I have no idea. But, you know. Woo!
Have a peer through here. He just says, leave the gray ones gear alone. There's lots and lots of stuff in through here. Mm. Well, that's a bit better. I'm up to armor 720. That makes it a little bit better. But as soon as I can, I'll need to, I'm not far off level 60.
Yeah, I'll just leave it there. It isn't that much either.
Yeah.
So, I do apologize, folks. Almost missing the purge. Oh my god, I can't believe we almost missed that purge.
Okay, this is an accursed fighter too, so cannon fodder. I think it's probably the best way to describe it.
You guys got to learn when to run away, though. I saw everybody else died. I'm the only one who didn't die in that purge. I came close. My health got very low three different times, but I knew it was time to run away.
Well, I still had bloody crap armor on. My armor class is only about 300.
All right, so Raven, two hits
was about it. Cheers, mate. You know, well, it was a question of...
I tried running. I did. I tried. They ran with me and then caught up because I ran out of stamina and I got hit by pelting arrows
Let me give you a tip. If you have NPCs following right behind you that are swinging weapons at you and you're out of stamina and you're trying to get away from them, you have your back to them, zigzag left to right. They'll always swing where you were, not where you are. So if you continuously zigzag left to right,
I was trying zigzagging. You know,
they'll almost always miss you.
I learned the zigzagging through subsistence, and I was zigging, and I was just like going back and forth as I was.
Just constantly change left and right, left
and
right.
Yeah, I was doing that. I was like that, and it just wasn't.
Well, that was fun anyway. All right.
It was.
So this is Ribbon Space. Yes, we're doing the base around, aren't we? Now, Max, where's your base?
No spoilers. All right, maybe a little hint.
General direction.
Oh, I don't know how to say it without giving it away completely.
Well, just give it a map sweep, and we'll head up that way and try and find it.
K8.
K8. Ooh. I know someone else who likes to build over there, too.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
This is a spot I've always wanted to get, and every time I've gotten on Sipta in the past, somebody's always had this spot. And I finally got this spot for myself.
Ooh. Yeah. Okay,
I'm glad I'm still solo in a clan by myself. That way I don't get a perch, because my base is still tier 1 flotsam.
Yeah. No, well, roughly where you are...
to mention I don't have any thralls to defend the base with yet.
Yeah, not yet, yeah. Yeyu had a base set up there last time, I seem to remember, in Chase over many moons ago.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there. Okay.
Yeah, somewhere around there.
Yep.
Yeah. So we'll have to be a little bit cautious to getting there. But that's true.
Well, we're okay with that. I mean, the purge is over. Maelstrom is gone.
For now.
I mean, you can TPR to me if you just want to come see my base. It's not.
No.
We'll do the full. We're gonna do the full thing and actually trek around there.
It's not much of a base yet, but it's not bad either.
We're going to literally, you know, get there the old-fashioned way.
It's interesting we're all gathered around the same basic area, though.
They do have a well outside if you get thirsty.
Oh, that's good.
That's definitely good, because there is thirst and hunger in this.
My word, there is.
I noticed a couple of times I almost died to thirst and hunger.
Okay.
Already, yeah.
There's Ryan's base on the cliff there. That's very nice.
Yeah. Well, now that we can see it during the, you know, when it's not nighttime.
Yes. It's not dark at all, and the maelstrom is spinning, and it's nighttime, and you name it, it was it. Now, Max, tell me, are you using your javelins?
I'm not using the throwing kind of javelins because I hate to spend resources making them and you throw them and you end up losing them. I'm using the javelins improved mod to make the hostas, the one-handed lovely. Spears. You saw me fighting with one just now. I'm using the ancient spear right now.
Okay.
I'm up to with a shield. The one-handed spear and shield combination, it's quite powerful.
Yeah, it is.
You get a good knockdown with the shield, and the spear is a fast weapon, so you hit often with it and do quite a bit of damage quickly.
It's actually why I like having, as my backup weapon, a Grey One's short sword, because I can get a hell of a lot of damage out of that with a flurry of hits.
Well, the current best weapon in the game is it's any of the really high-end short swords, because they strike, they do a lot of damage, first of all, in one hit, and they strike so fast that your quote-unquote DPS, damage per second, is much higher with it than with any other weapon.
Just have to roll away before you get that 15 in, because then you overextend and you're completely vulnerable for a little while.
At least in PvE, there are the best weapons, the short swords, but I don't know what the current meta is, so to speak, in PvP, since I haven't done PvP in this game.
Who knows?
At least not seriously in, you know, 3 years now. I mean, when I first started, that's I started on a PvP server, but you know, I was only on it for about 5 months, and then I decided to prepare for the PvP quite so much. Just started going PvE. I mean, I actually became a member of what was considered the Alpha Clan in PvP on the particular server I was on. It was a private server. But I ended up, I didn't like it because the whole point of it was just to go and destroy other people, other people's work that they spent hours on and steal their stuff that they spent hours gathering.
And that's one of the reasons why I don't like PvP, you know?
Yeah. I avoid it also.
I mean, granted, if you're playing on a PvP server, you've essentially you've indicated that you're up to that, but still.
That's it. Yeah. That's probably why I've never played on one. Yeah, about the only thing we've done is use that the new arena, was it the arena that introduced the battle flags? And creating individual PvP. There was a PvP arena made in Shakira's server that I mucked around with occasionally.
Yeah.
I hear it. Oh, wow, they're really coming fast, aren't they? Sort of heard one. There's a couple more over here. Oh, it's up above. It's trying to get to us.
Oh, from up there? All right.
Here it comes.
Oof.
He's going to get to you.
Oh, of course he's going for me. Why me? Why?
Because you were closer.
And I'm out of stamina.
God damn.
Because I'm encumbered, why.
Where are you going, Dal? Yeah, that's looking better.
Island layabouts, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, you gotta love his
you
name.
You better believe it.
Alright, there's a couple over there.
There's actually three, because there's one lying down on the edge, I think. Yeah.
Another one further along. Is that a pup? Oh, are you serious? Are you kidding me?
Kylea, you're ahead of me. Of course they're going to go for you.
Oh,
there's my level, though. Thank you.
Well, you're welcome.
Now, Grit. Barbaric Tenacity. Thank you. Let's go to feats quickly.
Alright.
I seriously need to get some thralls. Holy cow.
Yeah.
It's not difficult right now. When I go to the camps where the odds are better for me to get the better thralls, I get ganged up on by like three tough mobs, and it's difficult for me to even get in and try to get out of the thrall. I don't have a...
That's right.
My tier 3 fighter, I gotta get him a few more levels and get him some more health. I can't make anything but the standard armor. I can only make the normal armor, not the purple armor.
Good stuff.
So,
yep.
You know, it's a little tough getting out there and getting the good thralls.
Okay.
You leave Delincia alone, you horrible thing. All right, hit that vote button.
Well, hold on. I'm in my inventory currently. Doing stuff and things in here. Alright.
Okay, that's two.
Two more is the other four. Six.
Yep, the six was there.
Wow, there's
one
six
more. Up. There we go. Thank you, people. Hello. We must be near a, what's the name?
Oh, yeah, we're near a,
a vault. That's what I was after.
Yeah.
So are you headed my way or not?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are.
Okay.
We're just slowly,
Okay, I just wanted to know, I wanted to hang out and open the doors for you if you want to take a peek inside.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, all right.
Oh, yeah,
cool.
Because
otherwise, if you weren't going to be here for a while, I was going to go off and do some stuff, but, like, maybe find a thrall or two.
Yeah, we're just passing by a,
I'm also waiting for this archer thrall to get done, because it's going pretty quickly. It'll be done here real soon.
Oh, cool. Okay.
I do believe it's up here, which is the, vault.
That's where the vault is, but keep them going beyond that. Just look out for big hairy guys up here.
Wait, are you are you in my grid square?
Pretty close to it.
Close to it, but
I'll give you a second in. I am not near. I'm not near the vault in the grid square KA.
Would have guessed that. Look at all the vultures flapping away. Oh, good place to get feathers, though.
Yeah, I see them. Holy moly. What are they doing? Are they fighting a vulture? Seriously?
I think the vulture's winning.
What?
Yeah, there's invisible vultures up here. All I see is nameplates and nothing else, and your people are just attacking them.
what the hell?
That is so sketchy. I kid you not. I love it.
What the hell?
They are going absolutely wading hip deep in invisible vultures. There we go.
Oh my god.
Do you know what? They did it. There they are. The vultures are here. I might skin them.
Oh,
get some feathers.
Yeah. There they are.
Yeah. Let's get some feathers.
That is hilarious.
Alright, let's see. Where are you, Max?
That was just my cat jumping on me in the middle of the stream. Shadow's making her presence known in the middle of the stream.
Letting us know whether we like it or not, that she is a force to be reckoned with.
I know.
My dog is laying on my foot right now.
By the way,
that'd be nice.
I fully and completely redeemed those shadow points for those shadow furs. So she quite very well enjoyed them.
Too late. This one would be mountain lion or lynx. I'm not sure which.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, it was a lynx, and it's a dead one.
Oh.
Silly lynx.
You know, so it was going for me.
There's another one here. It actually wasn't. It was going for me.
Oh, well, it looked like it was coming for me.
Yeah.
That
one's going for you because I'm down here.
Yeah, that one was definitely going for me.
Oh, we're a bit too far over. Okay. Well, Tylee's not going to like this.
Nope. I can already tell you I don't like it.
Yes, it's dropping down the cliff time.
Did you go down the cliff? I just jumped the cliff.
Did you survive?
So far so good.
Okay.
Oh, thank god this is going ahead.
Certain other games you can't do that on. Yeah.
No. I would be dead meat in subsistence.
Yeah.
My this is funny. Is ready.
Oh, cool. I never realized there's a boat in here. How on earth did it get here?
had a ship that's been converted into a camp with a lot of palisades around it?
No.
Just a bear.
Oh, Mr. Bear.
I thought you said you didn't know there was a ship here.
Yeah, I did know there was a ship here.
Well,
this is a bit of wet ground. This is lying on its side.
I was hoping you were looking at the camp that was out of a pirate ship that's aground.
That is near my base. That's what I assumed it was, because we're just coming around the edge of the forest.
Oh, shit! Zombies! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, man!
You went into the ship, didn't you?
No. I did not go into the ship. No.
Well, that's where quote-unquote zombies are. They're around the ship.
I was outside.
You got close enough, though.
I was close enough. Yeah, you're right. I was definitely close enough. But I was poking not the in. Bears. I was not poking no bear.
The bear.
I was
yes,
skinning
you
a bear,
are.
But
you.
I was not poking a bear.
I was skinning a bear. A little bit better.
I was skinning a bear, but I was not poking a bear.
That's right. More wolves.
Okay, so where'd you go? Where'd you head off to?
Check your map.
I did.
Oh, I see somebody. Yeah, or is that a skeleton? Oh, that's a zombie skeleton thing. Okay.
It's one of the undead.
I got so many zombie movies. I hear you, but I don't see you.
Just telling you
so
a little
wolf. Oh, dark!
Dark?
Oh, Ardon is like, we're having some good times. Hello. Okay.
Oh. Oh no! Hang on. Wrong. Oh, I'm stupid. I should always check my map.
East of the big ship in the sand.
Yeah.
Well, you know, Greg
we're going a bit of a wander here.
Yeah, a long way around. And,
Literally.
Sort of. Kind of.
I think we're going around the wrong way. We need to go back.
East and a little bit south.
Yeah,
we need to go back up.
I want to go around that cliff. We need to go around the edge of the...
Well, let's come around here.
All right, meet you on the other side, Tyler. Yeah?
Okay.
I've already turned around. I'm going back.
First person back wins.
Wins the booby prize. A free striptease by your favorite belly dancer. Oh, yeah.
If I had the belly dance, I don't even have the belly dance.
I have to go back. Oh, hang on. Let me have a look. I've got it. I'm not doing a striptease, so no way, no how.
Oh, hell no, yes, way, you there. Are. You're
no,
the one
I'm
who's
not.
At it. No, you can't take it back.
Yes, I can. Hang on, I got a bear here that doesn't mind doing a striptease. Well, at least I'm going to take all the skin off him. Oh, Mr. Brown Bear. What a thing to do.
There's a lot of iron right there.
You over cucumbered. So what? I'm always over cucumbered. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. I made it to the wolf den.
I don't think it's going to be near that.
Well, right down below is that ship with all the zombies.
Yeah. All the zombie goodness.
Yeah, so I found this vault. Let me get it discovered.
If you're at a vault, then you're quite a ways north of me.
Yeah.
That there is a vault in my grid square, but, and I can actually see it from my base.
Asylum of the Fiends.
Looks great.
But it's a ways north of me.
Ah, I see you. Yeah, that cliff behind you is where Carly, Yiyu, built an enormous base.
Yeah.
Ah, here you guys are.
Well, just me. Tali's got to come.
I got my doors open with the auto close disabled.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, fuck!
You can play if you want to. Not that it's much of a base.
I'm almost dead.
What did you run into?
I fell.
Aha. Uh-huh. That is the other thing.
Yeah.
Okay, let's hang on. Where I go? Let's pop you down over here. We'll just grab her out the way. Okay, just stay there for a moment.
Up! Yep, I see it. Coming.
Cool.
Woohoo!
Yeah, this is nice.
Now I intend to, like, directly behind this, I'm going to build, you know, a tier 3 out of the Nemedian, the new building blocks.
Yeah, that's basically what we've done our base out on.
And that's going to end up being something like a manor house of sorts.
Oh, nice.
I drank water from a well. Yay, got that journey step out.
Well, well, well.
Oh, unclaimed land. I got to set him aside on unclaimed land. Hold on.
Yeah, you do. Oh, my God. Look at all that stuff down there.
I don't know if you want to round behind, but I have my my animal pen. I just made the one that does a single animal at a time is behind the crafting building.
Oh, okay.
I don't have a stable yet, but it's going to go back there behind as well.
Yeah, it's nice that there's one that just has that little footprint, to be honest. It works out well.
I don't like to make extremely large bases. I like to make ones that are comfortable for just me, but you know, have plenty of room for the crafting stuff and
the animal
pens and the
all the necessities of life. Yeah.
Ooh, nice.
Well, this armor has come out of one of those mods that you put on the server that I didn't know about. But it's
actually, wait a minute.
I think this might come from Immersive Armors. But it's an Nemedian armor set, but from Immersive Armors.
Because they did a lot of that.
Meant to go with the new Nemedian armors, but be, you know, a little different.
Nice.
And look nice on the female characters.
Yeah.
Although the chest piece, I did substitute out something else. One of the pieces that came with the Isle of Sipta.
Right, that's the slave.
And the shoulders are an accessory from Immersive Armors.
Yeah.
Well, that's basically what the thing I'm wearing is. I mean, that belt is from Immersive, and the shoulder satchel, and
a
cap.
He's wearing almost the same thing I'm wearing on the arm.
Yeah, pretty close to it, actually. Yeah, your arms are the same.
The arm stuff is the same.
The arm stuff is actually part of the chest piece. It's built in with the chest piece.
Okay.
I chose
level 5. Looking good, actually. I want M5.
That's their version of a thigh high hose, I take it. Yeah. Nice.
Just eyeing up that base down there. I have done that before.
Look, wow.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
What?
I like that with the rugs.
Well, you don't want to put your feet down on the cold floor.
Oh.
Yeah. When you first get out of bed.
Well, yeah,
That's right.
I mean, if you want to put it that way, just line the entire floor with rugs. I mean, why just the three? Just, you know, litter the entire floor with
rugs. Well, it's because you get out of bed and then you get your clothes out of one of the two closets on either side and, you know, put them on along with your shoes, and then you can walk on around the rest of the place. But all the crafting, except for the one crafting station that's in there, is over in the other building.
Yep. I'm going to quickly in the private drop some stuff off.
I see that. Nice.
Oh, I'm still in my business. Okay.
And I'm funny. I always like to provide, if I have my furnaces indoors, I always like to put them near ventilation.
I always have
more windows or some such by my furnaces.
Yeah.
Once in a while, I did make the whole place out of flotsam. You see, I put my furnaces on stone, because if you put the furnaces on wood, the wood will end up catching fire.
Logical.
Yeah, well, you know, I didn't really think about that, actually. I mean,
that's why my tanning benches outside, actually, so they've got good ventilation. Because they're supposed to stick like hell.
I mean, I know they don't have a game mechanic for that, but I like to make my base make sense, if you will.
I can totally, completely understand. Nice.
And then around back, like I said, is my animal pen that I haven't used yet. I want to go get one of the playful pups, you know, that gives you one of the named feral dogs.
Yep.
And I know exactly where to get them.
I could actually do that. So do I. Yeah. I'd be mean to run around and do that.
My favorite one comes with the name Koji. I want to get Koji, the feral dog. So I had Shakira's server, Sipta server, I had a Koji that I got all the way to level 20. And that's what I use instead of a thrall to go into vaults with. Because they do more damage than thralls. Their bite does amazing damage.
Really does. Look, on the last server we had, I had two.
You had a team of four.
I had two dogs. Point. Yeah, I had a team of four on one, but two dogs, Ares and Koji, and a saber cat and something else.
And you see my one fighter thrall here, and then the archer is the archer that I just picked up from your purge that's standing right here.
Ah, okay. Nice. Already done. Brilliant. Nice.
Is Stygian Fighter 3? Yep. A lot more difficult to get thralls in Isle of Septa than it is in Conan.
I've only gotten him to level 8, though. It looks like he's one kill away from going to level 9.
Okay. Alright, let's return. Whoa!
Maybe when I get him high enough, I'll have a little bit easier time of getting more thralls. He can help me.
Yeah,
that's the thing.
But I need to get him some more health to stand up to some of the tougher mobs out there.
Right.
So I can't make good enough armor, so he's going to take some damage. So I need to make sure he has a lot of health.
So that I was all right. Yeah, that's right.
Now,
Thank you, people.
This scorpion lives just below the cliff face to my left, and so he responds
regularly.
He responds and comes up. He comes up here when I'm inside the house because he'll aggro on me inside the house, and he'll be standing out there on the porch trying to get in, and then I have to open the front door and kill him.
That's funny.
That is funny. Did you use foundations?
No, not a single one.
No.
It's all ceiling tiles on top of pillars, and then I put, you know, fence foundations around the outer edge to
Off. Okay. Alright, because that's looking good.
That's nice, yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's looking really good.
Because that actually looks, you know, that looks solid.
I like to go totally foundationless.
Yeah. I think everyone's doing that. I mean, it's one of the rules, I know, but nonetheless, even so.
Yeah.
You know, everyone's basically...
On a lot of servers where a lot of them tell you, well, just try to avoid the foundations when you can, so people will still occasionally use, you know, a few foundations here and there. I don't like to do that. I like to just not ever use... I'll put up some foundations as a guide when I'm trying to lay out, like, the shape. And help guide, like, the fence foundations or where I want to put my ceiling tiles. But once I have it going, then I remove those. And then if I need to, it's always sandstone and it's always very temporary, then I'll put down some more foundations to like, guide the build. And then I'll pull up the foundations and put ceiling tiles in place of where they were.
Yeah. Well,
but my thing was to just have about 12 on me whenever I'm out in the main map. Especially up around Skyfall Ridge, because some of those bloody meteors you can't get unless you climb up to them, and actually making a scaffold of sandstone blocks is really useful. And then you just once you got your meteorite done, you just dismantle it and drop down or whatever.
Yeah. Well, I only use foundations. It's strictly just around the big giant gate.
Yeah.
You know, to house the gate, and that's it. That's the only place where you'll find foundations at my place.
I don't need to use foundations around that. I can build around the walls, and it ends up being all right. But I know what you mean.
Yeah, because for me, it's just easier to use the foundations on the gate by itself. Once the gate is built and everything's okay, the rest is done through. Pillars and ceiling tiles and et cetera.
Yeah.
So I might have a total of three across and then four high.
Yeah.
So that's 8, 9, 10, 11. That's 11 foundations total, I think.
Yeah.
12 if in case of emergency.
Yeah.
If I accidentally break
one. Where's my girl? Getting some icky stuff on it. Yuck. Alright, well, I'm going to take it for a run, I think.
Well, right next to this vault. You want to go into this vault?
No. Going down to the sands, on the other hand, is something we might be able to manage.
You want to do a vault? I'll do a vault with you.
Yeah? All right. Let's build it. Sounds cool.
Oh, now you want to do a vault. Okay.
Well, three people's better than two, Tyler, yeah?
You guys have an army with you. I'm not even going to bring one of my thralls. Actually,
yeah, why bother?
Give me a second. I got to go back and close my doors. I forgot to close them.
Otherwise, that scorpion's just going to wander in and make himself at home, probably under your bed. It'll come out when you're nicely asleep.
Touch an ass. Hopefully, ding, now ding, that I have ding. My two thralls out front, they'll kill that darn scorpion when he comes up.
Let me
get a drink of water just before going.
Yep.
Oh, I should do that too. I'm not at full water either.
Actually, I should fill up my water skin.
Okay.
That's better.
Sure, I've got food, water. Alright. That should be good for a little bit.
Hunky monkey. No, this is good. This gives us access to some of the resources up around the vault.
Yeah.
If I'm not mistaken, this vault has gold on around the outside.
Most of the vaults got both gold and silver.
Oh, it's up north. They should. Yeah. As well as black ice, brimstone,
And crystal.
And crystal, and generally one of the lotuses.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go, it's that one. Wow! Doesn't that look interesting? Now, don't dawdle that, Dallas here. Come along, come along. Rally round.
We'll go to those ships afterwards.
Yeah. If we survive.
We'll survive.
It's a pathway up. You don't have to climb.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I don't care where I'm going.
Oh, yep. Well, all right.
It just curves up nicely.
I was just going to do the Tylea naked climb, but all right.
I can't see it. I can't watch the stream and have the game running at the same time. Otherwise, the frame rate of my game will be really low, and the stream will end up freezing on me every now and then.
Oh, yep. No.
My computer isn't the greatest either. I'm in the market for a new gaming rig.
Yeah. Oh,
wolves. I have a tough time with wolves still. I'm not quite up there, and I don't have the armor.
Oh, wolves Dracathio. Yes, it's this one.
Hello, Drac. How are you?
Be forewarned, Dracathio. This is my last stream, dude. So, enjoy it while it lasts. Oh, I found silver.
You can see the way that pans out. We find the wolves and she finds silver.
Is that a star metal short sword you've got there, Greggy?
Yes, it is. I don't have a short sword. I think it's just a single one.
I gotta find something I can trade with it's you to have you make me one of those.
Riven. Riven's the person you want to talk to. He's a lady something.
Ah.
Draka. I'll still be in the server, and I'll still be, in my Discord. So, but I just won't be streaming not until after I get my real life situated with the move and everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll still be playing and stuff and things. So.
I'm just wondering what happened to my pick.
I got two.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Yes, please.
It's a steel pick, though.
That doesn't matter.
I just hold the landlord hostage. Okay, yeah.
He's holding the landlord hostage.
Yeah.
Okay.
Getting silver.
Let's get these Elysia loads are done.
Oh no, this is iron. Okay.
Oh, well,
it's weird that they had loose silver stones all around the iron.
They're just being tricky.
Yeah.
There's some coal, there's some black ice up ahead.
So I added to my Conan, one of which you're using. Which ones?
Oh, Skellies. Like that one. Naughty Skelly.
Better thralls. I want a mini army, he says. So he's using better thralls, guys.
Okay.
What is that? What are you?
Who or what? Woo, it's a Skelly over there.
Oh, hell no!
A degenerate fiend! What have we got there?
Something,
this one had a hardened steel greatsword on it.
Oh, that's cool. Oh wow!
Oh,
that looked totally disgusting.
It was totally disgusting, actually.
Yeah,
I didn't get to see it was some creature you fought.
A monstrous fiend.
And it gave me a devolved fiend bone.
Okay.
Info. What's the info on that? The pulverizing action of a fluid press. Liquefies a default fiend bone into ichor. Ooh! Get enough of these and we can have ichor. Alternatively, a cleanly harvested...
Ichor.
specimen can be used as the focus of a trophy. What?
It's all right. We're just picking on your grammar.
I know. All right, well, then I'll let you all read it then.
I've found some gold.
Nice.
I got the gold stone, though. I'm happy with that.
I got the silver.
Now some crimson lotus.
Yep, I got a bit of that too. All right, let's see how we go. Knock, knock. Who's there?
Actually, can I make a torch?
I have a torch with me.
Run around.
I do not have a torch. Oh, why am I not in yet? And
now, what are you doing? I think she's walking on sunshine.
That's okay, really guys. Peculiar. I don't have a torch, so
that's all right.
It's not that dark in here yet.
Over here, there's a something to learn. Devold Fiend Insignia.
I can't see anything. Okay.
Where is this?
Over here. Beside me now. Generally, you'll have an insignia somewhere in the first room, and then there'll be some other bits and pieces towards the end of the vault. Are we ready? Fun time! It's nicely lit.
All right. Has anybody got a torch? Seriously? Come on.
No. Thank you. Oh. Is this?
I have to go without my shield.
Is this horrible one?
It's not too bad. Not with three of us and all these thralls.
No, I think it's a lot of. I'm just trying to work out. It's the one with a lot of parkour. Oh, those devolved fiends.
Tried to pick it up by pressing R.
What, sorry?
BDO uses R to pick up.
Oh, yes. There's an activator.
Chest over here with a lot of goodies in it.
Oh, cool.
There's some hardened steel, some iron ore, some sulfur.
Oh, and stuff where I can make a torch. Yes.
No, good. You can carry the torch. I can use my shield.
Again. Yeah. There's a little bit of a side room by the looks of things. So we'll do that before we go forward.
There we go.
I'm always nervous about these side rooms.
Actually, this one might be the way to continue. Sounds like the back of the room has a door.
Now, isn't one of these supposed to... with a Zamorian dancer blouse doesn't go on a thrall the way it looks on the icon. Talk about disappointment. Aww.
Hello. Oh, we got a keeper.
Chest that needs a key, which I don't have any keys yet.
Oh, does anybody got a key?
Nope.
I haven't killed a boss yet to get a key.
Oh, man. Damn it. Alright.
There'll be a weapon somewhere. Okay. Well, so every remaining assistant off that first room in here is that chest.
Oh, here we go. Here's the way to continue on.
Yeah, I see there would be. I hate it when you have invisible things to climb. It's really disconcerting. Not a bounce pad.
Oh, Shadow! That's my leg, girl! No!
Hello, Mr. Fiend. You look very degenerate. And all you had on you was some useless stuff.
Yeah, but he's got that tooth.
Yeah, I grabbed the tooth.
Slap Sprague with a slimy cod. That's Riven, by the way.
A slimy cod? Good grief.
I mean, the headdress, bracelet, skirts, and anklet are exactly like their icons, but the blouse isn't. Are you talking about that dancer outfit?
We have the friend of the sword. The chest.
Whoa! Hi! Well, that dancer. I actually like the dancer outfit. Oh!
Oh, here he goes!
Ah, picked me up a hardened steel bow.
Nice!
Nice!
Get rid of the bow, but keep it as old fiend burns.
In a short while, after I gain a few more levels, I want to switch this character to archery and I'll just have my thrall do the upfront fighting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't quite like using archery. Just there.
Draka, I can't read right now. I'm in the middle of a battle. Sorry. Oh, damn it. I've gained a level. Whoa! Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Hey, that looked like fun. Can you do that again? You just... No, you don't do that to us.
Horny.
Doesn't he just? What a horny little devil. And he's always got some bloody beetles on him, too. What a pisser. Oh, he's giving us blood, though. That's good.
That's nice.
A side hallway over here, and I saw one of these large
creatures
down at the end of it.
Yeah.
Where?
Down this way.
We'll kill all we can for the experience points.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. I got the tooth.
You got me my first piece of Eldarium on this playthrough.
Yeah.
Nice.
One single piece of Eldarium. I can't even make an ingot out of it.
That's all right.
This guy's on a severe diet. Look at that.
Oh, hello. What does that lever do? Oh, it opens things up.
A little treasure chest room back there.
Yeah, I think that's what they're in. Nothing in this one?
Nothing in that one.
That one you already had? Okay. And there's a last chap here.
Alright, I looted one chest.
Yeah.
I haven't looted any yet.
Oh, this...
That's useful for those rounds. Or something else in here, I don't think. No, let's look at... Alright, let's head out.
Okay.
Oops. Now the dumpster shit.
That should be the password for every server.
My fault.
No.
There's another circle to step on to open a door.
Subsistence is my fault. This is Riven's fault.
Yeah, yep. That should be the password for all the servers. Attention, fault, everybody, and damn this crap sounds.
Yeah.
Oh,
I've never actually
oh.
seen a skeleton take to fist fighting.
Oh shit! Oh, that was close.
Okay.
Yeah. So that just happened.
Look out.
Woo! Chest! Oh, I don't have a key? No. Well, I found a second chest that needs a key. Guys.
Yep.
Yeah.
I blame Riven.
Shit. He's very
just
nasty.
Blame Riven that you don't have a key for it.
Yeah, I think that's what they're seeking to do.
You don't got a key for it!
God damn it, Riven, what are you doing here? You're not even here.
Darn you, Riven, you should have given her the key!
Okay, big guy's gone.
Now, where are you guys?
We continued on.
You're almost here. I see you.
We're in here doing things.
Well, I was upstairs still working on things up there, too.
Side area here.
You missed a whole side wing up there.
Cool. That's nice.
Kind of like these.
Oh, excuse me? What the hell was that about?
I know, you saw that, right? Oh! I'm almost dead.
Heal up.
Oh, Jesus.
I've gained a level.
Excellent.
Oh, bloody hell.
Alright, what do you have? Nothing. It's just...
Yeah, it looked like someone was in this chest. Because I saw the lid drop just as we came in.
Oh, pardon me.
And
well, I think it was that guy dumping some bones in it, actually.
Yeah, that it really looked like that big guy was in the chest, dumping shit in there.
Yeah.
And then
he took all the good stuff out.
Shut the door.
Just as we came in.
Yeah.
Yep, that's right.
That's what it looked like. That was actually kind of awesome looking, to tell you the truth.
Now, what's going on back here? Anything at all? No, nothing at all. It looks like another room that I don't think we can get to it from this side. Alrighty.
If we can, it's probably from over... Oh, no. Never mind.
Yep. I loved that side when I came in. Stoppies! Oh, I think that's a boss.
Yep, that's the end boss up ahead. It's probably gonna be, like, some preliminary guys to either side of this doorway.
Yeah. Well...
That we might want to kill first.
When in doubt.
Yep, there's two.
Good.
All right, I'm gonna get this guy to pull.
Oh, hey!
Oh! 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 Oh!
Dawson, sorry about that. Wow! That was uncool.
Alright, yeah. Now the final boss guy.
Alright, boss guy. Logging them all. Total party kill.
Wish I had some arrows for this bow I picked up.
Oh!
Yeah, well, I actually did pick up some. Champion of Fiends! You took a mirror of the ass. Fair's fair. Down he go!
See how easy a vault is with a group?
Yeah.
See any way to do it.
Yep. Okay. Oh. Now we get to see the cutscene. I was able to get a whole bunch of Futured Meat and stuff and things. Get that out.
Supply materials.
Seven of the. Yeah, so I'm 300% encumbered, but you know, hey. After this, I'm gonna teleport back to base and.
Don't forget to learn the recipes.
I'm not gonna forget. Yeah.
We need a key for this one. Got lots of nice stuff in it too. You can see it all. It's horrible. I don't think anyone got a key. No keys to be seen.
Oh, here they are.
You got them? Okay.
Yeah, there's scrolls on the pedestals, on the pillars, back as you're entering this area where this orb is.
Ah, there they are. Yes. Fiend Vault Armors. And Fiend Armory.
Okay.
And we didn't pick up key from defeating him.
Nah.
Well, that's a disappointment. Right, Tylea, back this way.
Where? Where?
Stop. You went straight past them. On the pillars.
Oh, yep. Okay.
Yep. That's it.
There we go.
Lovely.
Got both. My axe is, durability is shot on this.
Yeah. What was the level 55? Which means I'll be able to deal with all our star metal stuff. And then 5 levels after that, I can start preparing all our Raymond stuff.
Do we have a way of preparing? Oh, okay.
My spear is one I made myself, and I'm actually carrying a small quantity of the repair materials for it.
Yep, that's what I do. Okay, very good. Oh. Skellingtons.
Yeah, I just basically teleported home in the midst of that. Well, I have to because I'm so full of stuff.
So full of what?
I got a lot of stuff on me.
Yeah, I knew what you meant.
save too, of course.
Ooh, that's another chap. Dude, what do you reckon, Dal?
Yeah, he's like one of the critters that we fight inside.
Yeah, he is. I'm out of arrows.
Where are you at? Because I don't see you. Oh, you're over there. You're on the other side of him from me, basically.
Basically, he's coming over towards me. Oh, he just spotted Dal. You leave her alone, you big meanie. All.
Let's see what we got in that. Feathers. We got 10,000 feathers!
We do have 10,000 feathers.
We got, okay, another 10,000 feathers.
And, oh, I understand what you mean.
And,
and for some reason my game throws him. There we go, he's dead.
Oh, no. So we got a lot of stone, etc., etc. Where's our dump box?
By the, what's the name?
Alright, I got one piece of Eldarium. Now I can make a single Eldarium.
Yay!
Or bar, or whatever.
Do we have a generalized dump box?
By the dismantling bench, there should be one.
Oh, there's like 1, 2, 3, 4...
The one next to it.
Five,
the one closest
six.
To it. The one closest to it.
Okay.
Alright. We'll run my TPR right. Back to base as well.
Time to slash home, yep.
Yep, cool. Noise.
Fiend Bone Mace, legendary.
It's
3,000. It's got 49 health damage and 27% armor penetration.
Cool. Very cool. Yes, I'm back again. My internet just had a bit of a spasm.
Oh, okay. All right.
Now, hopefully I can get back in easily. I chucked off the net just as in the middle of doing stuff.
No. Do we happen to have any healing wraps?
You may need to make them.
Okay.
Have a look at one of the two benches.
Yeah, okay. It's hard to know that.
There we go.
Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, nothing? Nothing at all. Nothing. I'm good. Just, I panic there we briefly. Go.
Okay, just a momentary panic. Right.
Just a momentary panic. Don't mind me. I'm also going to need a weapon, too.
Well, you're in luck, because I have got a hardened steel hammer, a hardened steel spear, and a hardened steel bow on me that I picked up from that vault crawl.
Okay. Awesome, awesome.
So actually, if you come over here and have a look in the armorer's bench, or blacksmith's bench, rather, I'm going to pop them in there for you.
Okay.
Oh, really? I don't have... What do you mean I don't have the ability to repair that? Oh, that's gonna work. We just made it up there. Yes, I've got hardened steel hammer.
Well, actually, I can do the ancient war axe, I guess.
I am one level off being able to repair them. Most disturbing. Hallelujah, I can repair hardened star metal picks and make them and shit like that. Oh, God. Oh, Grandmaster Blacksmith, too. Excellent.
Okay.
True preservation, Master Ship.
I'm only level 47.
Oh, I hit 55 down in there, so I'm pretty happy about that.
Okay.
Is there anything worth learning here? No, there isn't. Let's just double check. Yeah, it's only those religions. Okay, well, the good thing is...
Unlock everything that's dudes.
Yeah. Now, where was the star metal? I'm sure we had some. Did we? Oh, I thought Ruben gave us some. Yeah, right there. There we go. Now, there's an empty box beside the improved blacksmith's bench. Any star metal stuff you want me to repair, drop it in there.
Okay, okay. Armor is still okay.
The sword and steel bow I picked up in there has full durability.
Yeah, no, I grab one of those too.
Oh!
I needed some feathers and I can make some arrows.
Oh, we got plenty.
Yeah, we do have plenty, actually.
I just opened up those two supply caches that I got when we were down there.
I'm gonna have to go hunting.
One of them gave us 10,000 arrows.
Holy crap.
Oh, I'm sorry, 10,000 feathers, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna have
that's
to
really nice.
Killing me some of those birds along the shore or something.
Yeah, the sifted turkeys.
Yeah, so if you want to pick up, gave it to us in two stacks of 5,000. So if you want to pick up a stack of 5,000, they're yours.
Yep.
Oh, that's nice of you, but those are yours.
No, it's not. They're yours too, because you were down there with us.
Yeah, but yes.
Oh, maybe 1,000.
Well,
maybe 1,000.
Who should I TP R to?
Either me or Greg. Doesn't matter. Oh, cat.
Okay, there we go. flipping right.
Oh, good. You're in your base. Because I'm unarmed right now. I actually don't have any weapons on. Well, I have a bow, but I have no arrows.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of making some healing wraps for myself currently.
I put my shield and spear on the blacksmith's bench because I just learned how to make the hardened steel short sword, and I'm going to use that, and I'm going to start carrying a bow.
I dumped everything that I've got while we were down there in here, so take what you need, what you want.
Into this one? Okay. We'll
Can I access that one?
Oh, hang on. I'm just grabbing a few bits and pieces. Is that where they go immediately?
No, I didn't know if I'm actually able to access it.
Yeah.
You should, right?
Yeah, we haven't done anything crazy.
Yeah, I did. I took 1,000 arrows.
Okay. Good.
I guess you unlocked it and then made it so I could get into it.
Yeah.
Well, this is nice. This is not the base I was at before, is it? This isn't Riven's place.
No, this is our place.
Yeah, this is our place.
I like this wide open crafting area like this.
Yeah. That's how I sort of.
Well, wait like till you see the upper floors.
Oh, a balcony.
I figured there'd be a little bit. Yep.
Ah, here's the stairs up.
Yep.
Are you up against a cliff here or something? No, I see.
Yeah.
On an island. Yeah, on an island.
Yep, if you come up here. Come in here.
So I should check the map and see exactly where I'm at.
See, we haven't put anything in here yet.
This is nice, and there's a stair up here too.
Yeah.
With big open space.
You go up here.
Oh, this is the roof right now.
Well, at the moment, that is, but it won't be.
But it won't be, yeah. No. This is going to be yet another floor.
So that's just floor three.
It's going to go straight up.
Oh, I see where we are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're on a little island out here.
Uh-huh.
Yep. It's a friendly little island.
And right behind us, right there, is the maelstrom.
Yeah, I'm really close to the maelstrom. Ooh. I'm not in it, fortunately, but I'm really close to it where I'm at.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Well, it's neat, because I can actually get to the tower in the center of the island really quick from my base.
That's true. It's just
and
straight
I can get
through,
to in the center of the. I can get all the stuff in the center of the island. There's plenty of iron there, and. You know, at the tower, there's plenty of black ice, and there's plenty of
brimstone and
brimstone,
crystal.
And then around the outlying areas around the tower, there's plenty of things like rhinos and buffaloes and things like that that can give me some of the better hides and furs and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
There's even some pigs nearby my base, so I can chop them up and I can get the pork and cook that.
This island is next to the new one. And here, there are rhinos out here, there are elephants out here.
Yeah, I know where those are at.
And dragons out here, so...
Yeah, yeah. I know the dragons. In fact, I know exactly where the green dragon and the red dragon are. They're close to each other.
They sure are.
I've already killed both of them, and I got their dragon bones. So, as soon as I can make the dragon bone axe, I will.
You'll be happy.
I'll be happy.
You like the axes, don't you? I see you using them a lot.
I like to twirl around like that. That's awesome.
Well, they're good because they're good. They sweep, so it's easy to hit stuff with them and to hit multiple things with them.
Exactly. Yep. You know, and I'm such a poor fighter that the axe I can't miss with the axe. And if I do, I just twirl around and around and around, and you know.
Yeah, you're bound to hit something at that point.
Exactly.
I knew where you were going.
Uh oh, yeah. I'm trapped.
Oh no.
Well, I mean, I can slash home, but.
Yeah.
Greggy, do you know how to do that special attack with the short sword where you do one heavy and then you tap the light attack very quickly and you do the really fast stab?
Favorite attack.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome, isn't it?
At high enough levels,
I'm in the big open space upstairs, the room.
Yeah.
Or before you go up on the roof.
Yep, it's a room of you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Light version, that one.
Actually.
There we go, that's better.
I just disabled the auto close, so this way you can.
Oh, very good.
Ah, nice. You got a planter out here. I gotta start making planters to. Oh, you know what? I don't really want to spruce up that base because I'm gonna be making a better base.
It's not about sprucing it up. That's just about making the aloe vera. You notice how much.
The maelstrom's going away.
Yay.
Yes.
You notice how much seed is in there? And how much? Several thousand?
It's locked. I can't look in it.
Oh.
That's okay. I mean, you know, I take your word for it. You got plenty of aloe in there. That's cool. So it's not the static kind. I always make the decorative kind that don't produce anything.
Yeah.
You made the kind that you can actually grow the stuff in.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pretty deliberately.
But it's unlocked now, so you can actually see that's what's in it.
Jeez, look at all that aloe.
I don't mess around. You take a stack if you need to.
I need to start making the better wraps and the better aloe potions. I'm just still on the basic ones that you get at the start.
Yeah, no, I'm basically just got the recipe for the starter wraps.
I'm level 56 now, so I really need the better wraps and aloe potions. Actually, I need to make a shrine to Mitra because I can do I have the Mitra religion and I can do the ambrosia, which is actually the best healing potion in the game now because it doesn't stop healing when you take damage.
No, it doesn't. It keeps on going. It doesn't get blocked. It
keeps going,
No, I always try and have that too.
Going.
It's the gift that keeps on giving, Drac. It's wonderful.
No, it's the Energizer Bunny.
Oh, well, I'm making the concentrated aloe now.
Yeah.
So that's what I should. That'd be something I'd have to trade with people if I started making the ambrosia. All the people who don't have Mitra, I could use that to trade with them for stuff.
Level 60.
So I like the idea. People should trade in this game. Yeah, I have these resources that I can get easily near my base. It's harder for you to get them, but you have something that I have a difficult time getting, and people could trade and stuff. Be neat, they could have a little economy going on in the game.
That would actually be, not a bad thing, actually. That sounds like a good thing to do. But that's the reason why I don't know why everybody's got their bases locked here in Isle of Septa.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm disconnecting again. Why?
Oh, no. Really?
That's not. This time it's not my internet, it's fine. But the game's been playing stupid bloody asses with me all day.
It's Talia's jiggle physics.
That's what it is. Thank you, Drac. I knew it was something. If I can't blame Rick, I'll blame Talia's boobs.
Oh, gee, thanks, guys.
You're no worries. Just give me a little bit of time. It's indicating I'm still in the game and I'm not.
That is funny.
Actually, I'll quickly go fill up a water bottle. I'll be back in a moment.
Alright, well, I'm gonna slash home back to my base. Thank you very much for the feathers. I'll be able to make a bunch of arrows.
No problem. Mi casa, su casa. Come on, Sophia. There you go. So that's one, two. Where's my third guy? Where'd the third guy go? Oh, there he is. Come on, Margaret. There you go. why, disable those. Yeah, for whatever reason, I don't know why, but everybody's got all their stuff locked.
Well, I can see wanting to keep crafting stations and chests locked, just in case.
Yeah, but our server's not that kind of a server. It's not like we're a PvP server.
Well, it shouldn't be, but you never know. You might get somebody who's kind of new to your channel and decides to join the server and is a little less scrupulous.
Well, that's the reason why I got so many abundance of resources at my base. If somebody needs something, just take it from my base, you know? But, you know, and leave everybody else's bases alone. But, you know, I'm all about, you know, helping. So, if you don't have the resources, come to me and get it for me. I don't like the fact that everything's locked. I don't.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it means if she wants to help you out, she can't because you locked your crap, so she can't leave you a freaking gift, you freaking idiots!
What I would tend to do, and I'll probably do this, is put a chest on the outside of my base that I leave unlocked, and I'll put stuff in it that is meant for people to come and get if they want it.
Well, yeah, the mailbox system. I do that, but for whatever reason, people tend not to want to use that. I don't know why. I mean, I have the mailbox in front of my place in Age of Calamitous, and nobody uses it, at least not that I know of. I haven't seen anybody use it.
Yeah, I'm over that. You know how some people, they're starting out and you offer them like weapons and armor, or you know, to help them get along, or tools or resources, and they're like, no, I want to do it myself, I want to, you know, enjoy the challenge and everything. Well, I'm over that. I've done enough playthroughs to where it's like, oh, you want to give me stuff? I'll take it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's try to back open, in again.
Open. I just don't want to be I never want to be like a burden on somebody's resources.
Talia,
a building.
This top chest here has got a couple of recipes for you to learn.
Which one?
Oh, that's cool.
The top chest. The top. Yes.
Woo! Learned a new emote.
Yeah. Her top chest, huh?
Yeah. Way over the top chest. Way, way over the top.
I just learned two new emotes.
Woo-hoo!
So what did I learn? Hold on.
You learned two dances.
Ooh, I can dance! There you go, Mad Max, your favorite dance right there.
I gotta get the snake dance myself. That's my favorite dance.
It's actually quite close to Ribbon, or basically between Ribbon and Ronnie's base. Just to the bottle off the...
Isn't it in that shipwreck down there?
Yeah,
or
yeah, just
it?
On the ocean end side of the shipwreck, yep. War Dancer, Belly Dancer up the coast. Sumerian Dance right up the top right-hand corner. That island near across the way, but it's got the Aquilonian, and the Catan is in the forest.
Okay, just did a dangerous thing, considering I'm unarmed. I ran all the way home.
Oh, whoa! No! Of course, that's the...
And I made it just fine.
I don't like this one too well. This one just almost makes it look like a break dancing or something.
I'm going to log off and log back in again. Christ.
No, I'm so sorry.
That's not your fault. Don't apologize. Just because he's being an absolute asshole at the moment. Oh, I think I better know why too. No, it's not that. That's good. Let me check that's okay too.
Yeah, me with the jiggle physics.
Yeah, that must be what it is.
Boobies. That's all he says. Boobies.
Boobies.
Big boobies and big boobies.
Big boobies wobbling everywhere.
Right now they're saying boobers.
Oh, boobers, yeah.
He's boobers.
Like, no, not with the jiggle boobies.
Well, it's not big boobies, it's uber boobies. Boobers!
Oh, yeah,
you're trying to open the door and you can't. Ugh. Alright. Let's try this again.
Oh. You were there. You weren't in there with me, Greg, when it happened. But when I was the other day, I was in when we were in AOC and I was in the dungeon.
Yeah.
You know that huge ass table that's in that one room
where you
can't climb on that?
Yep, you got up there, didn't you?
I climbed.
Yeah.
I climbed.
You got there.
And I kept climbing all the way to the ceiling.
Oh. You got the invisible wall.
I got the invisible wall. And
fantastic.
And then I started climbing, like, on the ceiling. So I was, like, hand over hand on the ceiling, and I couldn't get back down.
God. I was waiting for it.
Without
dropping.
I ended up dropping. That's the reason why I said, ouchie, with a big ouchie.
Yeah.
Because I had to fall all the way back down to the floor, and of course it left me with like less
than 20
hit points left. Oh no, what happened?
In our loot chest, our good loot chest, we've got a skeleton key.
Are you kidding me?
No.
I could have brought it with you and opened at least one of those chests anyway.
Well, the big chest, the main chest at the end, yeah. I mean, I'm just surprised that we weren't given a skeleton key by the things we killed.
I gotta get my thrall leveled up somewhere, and I can start going and killing the crocodile. And crocodile boss, I know where one is at. And the what are the other things? The other lizard that there's a boss of along the shore.
Do we happen to have any more like the gray ones axes?
I have got a chest. The middle chest has actually got them in it, but I'm leaving them there until I can repair them. There's just sort of one of each in there. But there should be a handful. Oh, somewhere else.
Yeah, because I only got 255 durability left on mine.
Yeah, look, I've only got five. I've only got a little bit to go before I go up a level. That puts you.
All right. The best axe I can make for myself right now is the ancient war axe.
Yep.
So I guess I'll make that for myself.
Is that level?
Polishing kit. Really? I can't repair that?
Okay.
Ooh, okay. My bow and arrow?
Oh, really?
Yeah. I can't do anything about it.
Huh.
Currently. Oh! What? Can I make my healing arrows? I can't. Well, I gotta get the resources, but yeah. I can make healing arrows.
Nice.
I only got 10 healing arrows. Okay, so. Grab those, and we got feathers, right? Okay. Oh, and it's subsistence. I've been keeping up on the whatchamacallit, the vegetables.
Oh, good for you. So we got a good supply.
I just need water orbs now. How much water orbs do we have left?
I don't know. We should have some orbs. Oh, hang on. Am I thinking of something else?
Yeah, you're thinking about Age of Calamitous.
Yeah, we got plenty there. Alright, just getting together what we need to do the, that idea I had earlier. Anyway, let me see how I go. Using these things. Cool. Dal, come with me.
Okay. I don't have enough water orbs. I don't have any water orbs, none whatsoever.
Well, we haven't made the, have we? No, we haven't made the,
casting table?
Yeah, casting table yet. Yeah.
Yes, I did.
Did you? Whereabouts is it?
You left it in this chest with the tinker's bench.
Ah, okay, because,
so this
yes.
chest right here, you haven't put it out yet.
Yeah. Well, you can bring it up to the second floor and set it up in there. There you go, down. You can be here. Sort of things out there.
Okay. Well, maybe not. I don't know. Greg, you're better.
What's
setting,
matter?
You're better at setting things down.
Just leave it there. You just leave it there. I'll fix it up later.
Hmm? What?
What was that, Drac?
Oh, nothing. Went near a camp that I probably shouldn't have. Oh, come here, Archer. Come here, stupid.
Oh, hang on. What's up first?
That was a bad idea.
Oh, thank you for the stretch. thank you, Inyetto, for the stretch. I'm redeeming that right now. Oh my god.
Yeah, no, it is actually getting on.
Boo, I'm still here, he says. Awesome.
Oh no.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh, and Shadow, she's like on my lap.
And dead.
Yes, Inyetto, I have missed you. You
I think
and
he was
Shadow.
Killed by herself. No. Yeah, how are you, Inyetto?
Back to single player.
I needed that. And Yano says hi to you, Greg.
Yeah, cheers.
Oh, this better not do 10.
Alright.
Okay. Let me have this. Let us have enough stuff now.
No, Greg did not think you were dead in Yeddo.
I was certain you weren't dead, because I keep on seeing you on, popping up anyway, instead of some Sarah stuff.
Yeah.
You did all this.
Douche! And no. Okay. Ooh, it's gonna be right. That. Yeah, it should be. Don't do that, you twit. And it said you're gonna climb up there. Well, thanks. You know, just really awesome. Just kaleidoscopic, mate.
Hey, are you going to be coming in Yeddo?
Yeah, come join us. That'd be awesome. Been mucked about for ages. Bring Sarah, too, if she's available.
Oh, yeah.
It'd be great having you two in.
It'd be awesome to have both of you guys come in here.
No.
He says not tonight. He's not feeling well tonight. Well, I hope you get to feeling better.
Yeah.
Ooh, my God.
Don't do that to me, you stupid thing. Let me guess.
Half your face is swollen? From what? What made your face swollen?
So you have an allergic reaction to something.
Yeah? Oh, wow.
I actually once had a staph infection, believe it or not, from shaving at a friend's place. And, no, we didn't share shaving equipment, but for some reason, his bathroom didn't like me. And I have a skin peeling off my face. Rather grotesquely.
So,
yep. Not good.
Alright, so I got some glass orbs being made. Not a lot.
Cool.
It's a start.
Yeah.
Need to rest voice for stream and face. Okay.
Yeah, my word.
Well, I hope you really do get to feeling better. Woo! Jesus! Oh, back up, girl. Back up, back up.
What happened?
That would have been a long drop. Oh, Jesus Christ.
That would have been a funny drop.
That would have been.
Are you trying to kill yourself again?
I just sit there laughing as I just randomly hear the sound of your feet in the back of my head as you fall down.
Oh, that's not gonna get old. Not at all. So in Yeddo. See, start of our base there, kind of like a little bit. I don't know.
So I got one question.
Right there.
Question.
So all those exiles at that one town. Behind the lost city, am I able to knock the named Taskmaster out, drag him all the way back home, and force him into my re-education center?
Yes.
Ooh, okay, so.
If it's what I think it is, yes.
Alright, fantastic. Luckily, that guy and his two little twiddly D and twiddly dumb are outside of the city gate. Far enough in the range of the.
No, what is this?
I know who you mean.
Our bridge?
That, the one to. one heading out towards that little island is indeed going to be a almost a jetty, I suppose you could call it. But I want to do it in arena. I've actually got all the stuff that I need to sort of extend this one out. So this will actually look as though it's quite solid. Because
so I take
have,
a beehives regularly produce honey?
You need to put bees in the beehives to get honey.
I have done that, but these two beehives keep producing honey.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the beehives still...
Do they keep on doing it, will they?
Yeah. They're still a passive...
Yeah, okay. They produce more if you put bees in there. Yep.
Yeah. It's not like the fish traps.
Which need to be baited now.
Yeah.
Yep. Have I got the stuff on me? Yes, I do.
I haven't even used a fish trap.
Yeah.
So I took me a while. Pretty lucky, and I got this Osun the Smith to spawn at that one camp next to me. I was like, what the heck? Holy crap, she's her name. Holy crap.
Yep.
So now I apparently have a Smith that can make a shield.
That's cool.
I guess their main thing is they make shields a lot faster, but do they make other stuff faster?
So shieldsmiths. Now I need some confirmation of this, but I think shieldsmiths do they add the durability?
So they add durability to shields when they make shields.
I think it's to armor.
Well, if it's a blacksmith, they make weapons. An armorsmith makes armor. If you're named blacksmith or armorer has a little shield icon on them when you're looking at them in your inventory.
Yeah, they're called a shield right.
Then they add durability.
It is, yeah, okay. So shield right should be adding
if
durability.
They have if it's a blacksmith and has a little sword on it, it adds damage to the weapon.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Okay, so
or I should say it adds to the weapon's ability to do more damage.
Yeah, that's right.
I can't tell what it is.
The damage potential.
Because she's taking for frickin' ever.
I didn't do it.
Yes, you did. Don't be a liar. You know you did.
I am actually very disappointed that I was not able to rename that armor smith before putting him on the armor stand. Armor's bench. That annoys me.
Doing better than me. I need to get me in a blacksmith and an armor. I need to be able to make better stuff.
All right, now I got a level.
What's the difference between the stutter wraps and the healing wraps?
The stutter wraps make you stutter.
Okay.
I got another fire.
Freaking idea. But it sounded good to me.
Other than it takes silk, I know that part.
Yeah, I know.
I got the second. So I'm gonna make all three of the wheels of pain. The first one's gonna be called Reeducation Elementary Center. The second one's gonna be Reeducation Middle Center.
Middle school. Yeah.
And then Reeducation High Center.
Oh my god.
No, jeez. So if they graduate from one, they can go to the other.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, I'm going to get that name to Taskmaster. Throw him into the elementary school.
Oh, I see.
And then throw him into the middle school.
Woo! Almost did it again.
Finally.
Oh, Jesus. I'm really starting to not like this place.
Well, you're free to go make your own. You can make a fortress of solitude over that other island.
Well,
I don't mind.
It's not entirely approved.
that's the thing. If I build something, it's gonna be.
It has to be totally approved.
It's gonna be. it's gonna make sure people don't act dumb.
I see.
Because I actually had to call when I played Raft. Yeah. I had to Tom-proof the Raft because the guy purposely kept going through the anchor hole, and I'm like, okay then. Alright. Bar this off. Bar this area off. Alright, he can't do crit now.
Oh, no.
So I had to make sure all the holes in the center of the ship
I gotta make the two ships.
Yep, we need the ships.
I gotta make the two ships.
I've got one little thing up my sleeve that I want to try.
Well, I did get a second performer, and I'm going to name it Talia.
Oh, very good.
Cool.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm carrying around a legendary in my inventory. Duh. Hold on.
Cool.
Where do you want it?
Just put it in the improved armor's wrench.
You know what? I just stuck it in there with the gray one's weapons.
Oh, that'll do. Yep.
Jeez, I wish a woman would ask me where I want it.
Well, you can come and get it. I mean, you can lay claim.
This is getting worse.
Oh, wow. So that performer.
Oh, baby, baby.
So that performer, I got to like level 13.
Oh, my God.
Her first perk at 10 was Jack of All Trades.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a really good one to have, especially the first. I love that.
See, what is it going to take to make an artisan bench? I will need an artisan bench for this.
What did the fighter get?
Do you have the Numidian armor artisan bench up and going?
I don't think I made any so far.
So the fighter got the blessed perk. So plus 50 to vitality.
Oh, cool. Okay.
So that brought her over. That brought her to like 2400 HP.
Jesus. I mean, my Delencia, who's running around, I think, what is she, level 5, and she's already up to about 6000 HP.
God, I need to get a Delencia or something like that. Well, fighter.
We actually had one in that purge, but she got killed off.
That's what I need. I need y'all to come help me get some thralls at some point.
Yeah. killed me. She was the first person to kill me.
You can like hold off all the mobs away from me while I just go after like the one thrall that I want to knock out at one.
I'm gonna make up a heap of blunted arrows. Because that's why I prefer to get to a high place and pepper the thrall you want with them.
Now I got a bow, I should make some blunted arrows.
Wait, yeah. We can do that if you want.
Yeah.
We can do that tonight if you want.
I love my blunted arrows. I've got, you know, I have to have them. It's just one of the things that I really love. I'm making up a truck load right now. With you in mind, there you go.
So I kind of find this funny.
Oh, yes,
right?
Of course, the ships. What's that?
So you put regular wood in a dryer to get dry wood and resin.
And then add the resin to the dry wood to get insulated wood. I know, isn't it the magic of carpentry? Stretch out right before
I just think it's dumb as fuck. I'm like, I don't know.
I think what I'm telling you is sort of, there's got to be a whittling knife involved with that as well, to sort of trim that insulated wood down to a nice little pieces. Now, I believe there is a mod that actually gives you scraps of leftover wood from when you do make stuff like that. Now, it's popped up in my mod list sometimes. I must have it. It must be one of the... I can't remember which one it is. I love the Black Ice Arch set that they make. Or they've added to the game. And it's just wonderful. Tony, what are you looking for?
Plant fiber. I found a little bit.
Over here. Truckloads. Well, not truckloads, but 2,500 anyway.
Okay. I don't need that much.
Yeah, you know what a really wonderful mod would be? something that allows me to control what the heck my performer does for dance. Because having it do an Irish jig is like, okay, I'm just going to go this way. That's a major turn off. Fucking hell. I want someone to do an Irish jig. I just look in the fucking mirror. I do it myself.
Exactly. He doesn't need to get drunk to do it either.
No, I'm fucking crazy. Of course helps. I don't need to get drunk.
No. You crazy? You're just bonkers. I'm crazy.
You're right.
It's in the name, laddie.
You're far below me. I'm all the way up there past the point where the insane asylum doesn't want me.
Begorra. He goes on and on and on about it. He knows full well he's lying.
Exactly.
I've always been completely crazy. Ask anyone who knows me, they'll tell you. I'm telling you.
What I don't understand is both ships are actually, one is located in the artisan bench while the other one's located in your own personal inventory. I don't understand why that has to be done that way, but it is.
Because one of them is a flight of fancy.
There it is.
You do have some.
Now I wish that dismantler would dismantle.
Yeah, it's only
spear.
10 though. 10 healing arrows.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's all you're ready to make. Yeah.
I also wish the dismantler would dismantle all these simple weapon repair kits and simple armor patch kits. But
you know what? That would be a great idea. Now there is actually a mod. called the salvage mod, and that will do that.
Okay, I'll set up later.
Mm.
So take a
Good
guess
course,
what one of my
take.
Mods are.
Here you go, Greg.
What's
your?
You ready?
Yep.
What you doing? Yay! We got our boaties. Merchant ship, pirate ship.
And the difference between them is one you can live on, the other one you can't.
The other one you can't. And if they're fixed up, one of them also acts as a fish trap.
Well, they both act as a fish trap.
Do they?
Oh.
Yeah, they do. But problem is, they're currently broken.
Yeah, they're a bit sketchy.
So, that recent update for the fish traps.
Not enough contact with the ground. Oh, thank
ships.
You. Yeah. So get him over there. Oh, that's annoying. I have to make one of those really bizarre sort of jetty areas with. Yeah, okay.
Jesus.
Talia. Listen, I don't know what you're doing, Stiginata, but you're totally wrong. Just get in that corner, will you?
Go to your corner!
Thank you.
I was trying to get around him, and I just don't win instead.
He's like, time to go skinny dipping!
You better believe it.
Yeah, it wasn't really skinny dipping. I was going for
it. Right, there we go. You can go there, and you come here. So, can you? Oh, it's Loren. How you going?
See, he's good at placing things. I'm not very good at placing things. I just throw.
Must
it
be placed on a walkable floor.
Yeah.
That's gonna annoy me. It is.
Yeah,
a walkable floor.
I just throw them down. He literally takes his time and places them very carefully.
At the moment, she's gonna be placed in the water.
Must be placed in a walkable floor.
Oh,
it is a walkable floor! Don't give me that shizzle!
Oh no.
See? Walkable floor! Thank you! I'm gonna get so pissed off.
Thank you.
I'm actually trying to make up a heap of steel reinforcements so I continue building, but You know what? I need to make some steel before I can do that.
Well, I'm already making iron.
Good-o.
It's got steel fire in there.
I don't actually want to nick all the steel that I've got. Yeah, cool. Okay.
Yeah,
so I think our boats, our Bodie McBoat faces are going to have to wait until I can actually do that. Until then, I'll just pop them in this here chest.
Yeah, I'm making 14,000 iron right now.
Cool.
And out of that so far, we'll have about 500 steel.
Okay.
Out of that. And of course, we'll have some hardened brick too.
Yep. Max, are you in a position for me to teleport over to you?
Yeah, let me get in a clear space just to be safe. Just out in front of my base here in the grass. All right, I'm there.
Okay, cool. What was your name again? A Saxa. Awesome.
Yes, it's a lore-friendly name. I looked it up. It's an ancient Germanic name, which is what the Numidians are.
Yeah.
So I decided she's a Numidian. If you pick the Hyborian race, the race slider at the beginning of the game, that covers a lot of ground in the world of Conan. That means you can be from Aquilonia, Numidia, Ophir.
All over.
There's a whole bunch of countries in the Conan world.
Pick Luke. Yours.
Well, thank you.
That's right.
So, what the heck does a sickle do? Does it do exactly what I think it does?
It actually harvests
plants.
Yep.
Harvest plants. Yep.
So it gives you more of the plants than what you did when you just did it with your hand.
Correct.
Yes.
Sweet.
And the better the quality of the sickle, the materials made, the more plants you'll get.
Exactly.
Alright, well now I can finally make my iron sickle and
with
iron spinning knife.
With your hand, it's like one or two plants per pick. If you do it with the iron sickle, that becomes like 5 to 10. If you do it through steel sickle, it's like 10 to 15 or 10 to 20.
Another question is, where's the frick do I get myself some frickin' berries?
Berries? River.
Oh, river. Yeah.
All over the river.
Oh, okay. So there's two rivers.
Oh, no, wolfies.
I've been going up randomly, constantly.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Around the shore, you'll see plants with little red berries.
Yep. And are you looking for the desert ones or the northern?
Any berries that I can just throw into a dryer and dry them.
Okay, yeah. The northern berries is actually on the mountaintops all over the place.
There are a lot of them around.
Yeah.
So what are all those stupid seeds I got for?
Goddamn wolves.
The seeds is jumped for,
on by two.
Farming.
Well, duh.
Oh, come on,
they just say
again.
Seeds. They don't say aloe seeds or yellow lotus.
Oh, that's just
fiber. All the ordinary seeds. Yeah,
ordinary seeds are for fiber.
If you put them in now, what is it? The grinder, they become spice.
Yeah.
So if you need to do any spiced foods, having plenty of those ordinary seeds really helps.
So wait, if I put these regular seeds in the dryer, they become spice?
Grinder.
Wait, why are we talking about a gay hookup app? What the fuck?
It's with an E, not without an E.
I just,
it's a lot more vowels.
I just found a seal pick in the compost heap, guys.
In the compost heap? A seal pick?
Yep.
I don't think that's going to
But I've actually got a star metal one now. I just made it for myself since I can star metal tools.
So, Greg, did you leave the?
I hope not, because it was supposed to go into the dismantling bench.
Well, it didn't.
Well, there's one of the mysteries that surround me. Let's just say that.
Well, I stuck it in the chest with the rest of the tools by the dismantling bench.
That sounds like a very sensible thing to do. Possibly too sensible, and I got to ignore you, didn't.
Oh, jeez. You're horrible. Okay, so... being that this ancient war axe doesn't do as much damage as the other axe that I had, I'm putting on some Reaper poison to help double that damage.
Putting on the Ritz!
Yeah! So yeah, now I got, every time I smack them, they're gonna get...
You poison them!
No, a bleed and a poison.
You know, you have to apply the Reaper poison, and then you hit, and then you have to apply more Reaper poison if you want to do it again.
Well, the Reaper poison will stay on there for
a little while.
A little bit, yeah. But yeah, after each major battle, I'm going to have to keep applying it.
Reapply
it. But then that's just why I'm going to be walking around with like 30 vials in my inventory.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
got me a hardened steel short sword now, and now I've got some razor arrows for my hardened steel bow, so I'm
nice.
Alright.
Oh,
are we going to go thralling, or are we going to,
No, let him die multiple times. I did not say that.
Don't be mean. Yes, we are.
But it's fun!
For you.
Oh, of course!
I wise to your ways, boy. I'm wise to your ways. Hey, did you want berries? I'm in front of a heap of them here, but you're not in this server, are you? You're on Age of Calamitax.
Oh no, he's in.
Is he here as well?
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh my Gideon.
You didn't see him log in?
No, I didn't. There could have been anything going on. Let me have a look here.
Oh, jeez, yeah.
He's not.
Oh, is that?
He's only the five of us.
That's right, he's left the server. I see that he's left the server. But yeah, he was in.
Right.
Oh, you mean me? Yeah, I was in, but I left after I died. Nope.
Okay. Not fun when you die? No, well.
Alright, well, I'm ready, so I don't know where you guys are currently.
I'm basically already over there. I just doing a little bit of...
Wow. So this... I don't think coal is used for anything else other than fuel, right?
Sorry?
Coal's not really used for anything else but fuel, correct?
Sorry, Tyler, I'll be... Okay, I'm safe now.
Here you go. Yes. Coal equals fuel.
And nothing else.
Okay. So what's going on now?
Nothing else.
Okay, good. Because 12 hours of smelting is fucking fantastic.
Excellent. No, I just have how far away from your base are we?
I drag 2,000 iron.
The other side of the hill.
Out of the west.
So I'll retail you back. Oh, hang on. This stuff.
So there
it is.
Fantastic.
Oh, and that stuff too. Oh my god. I'm going to have to leave soon because this game is just getting sketchier. And sketchier for me.
What happened next?
Oh, well, as I was walking up the hill after removing that node of black ice, the game was acting as though it was still there and wasn't letting me come.
I'm getting lag right here.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of lag actually.
I've been rubber banding right here.
It's your jiggle physics.
It's the jiggle physics. Thank you, Drake. I forgot about that. It's much better now that she's about 50 yards behind me. Now, can you say that my place, Tylea?
Where'd you go off to?
Oh, look on your map. Where am I?
He ran away from the jiggle physics.
The jiggly fruit.
So you got any guess of one of the mods I added?
Oh, God. What?
I don't know. Guess.
Devious Desires.
No.
There you are. No? That's a good one for jiggle physics. Exiles Extreme?
No.
Not, that's not a bad one for jiggle physics, too.
Yeah.
The Slaver mod. We won't talk about that, because that's really good for jiggle physics.
Oh, wow. God. And then some. Yeah, yeah.
And not just jiggle physics.
Oh, my God.
Giddy art mode.
No, yeah.
Who needs a potion of endowment if we got that mod? Scary.
Potion of endowment is nothing. It's got
they
nothing
wish.
To that mod, yeah.
No, it's got nothing on that. Okay, still having to guess. Okay. To do with jiggle physics?
No, it doesn't deal with jiggle physics.
Oh, poo. Then I'm not interested. I'm sorry. No, okay. Amberlight. I love Amberlight, by the way.
I tried adding that, but the only thing I wanted from it was... I'm like, okay, I only want one thing, single thing. I don't want all the other extra shit, so I found something else.
Ooh.
But, kind of.
Something that Amberlight does.
Yeah, I didn't want all the extra fashion. I just wanted the light itself.
Light itself. Yeah. Most peculiar.
So you pretty much understand two of the things I
there
have.
There he is. Totally is Amberlight.
So what's the final one you think I have?
Uh-oh. There it is.
Uh-oh. Jiggle physics is going to crash him again.
Oh, no. It's a cobra, and he's about to attack Max's... that's good. He dealt with it. The thrall is about to get a nasty surprise. Yeah, that looks good on you.
I'm trying to... Oh, he did. He flipped to level 9. Good.
Oh, excellent. Oh, speaking of which, I'm going up at level 2. I forgot. Oh, God, did I ever. Unspent points, 35. Woo!
Yeah.
Okay. Where do I want them?
Get more brimstone from the crocodile cave.
Yeah.
I'm going to come up with a name for this guy instead of Stygian Fighter 3.
Oh, Madness? What was the name that you said you wanted me to name the next thrall?
I don't remember.
No, I don't either.
Yeah, well, yeah, there you go. Now you got a thrall to name.
She paid it on forward.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Beowulf. There you go.
Overused.
Used and abused.
Just like Lindsay Lohan.
Dolph?
Oh. Rolf.
Dolph
Lundgren. Yeah, there we go.
Dolph
Lundgren, the actor.
Yeah. Poor old Dolph.
How about Dolph the golfer?
He's so messed up, though, dude.
Oh, have you seen him now? Oh, my God.
Yeah,
that's terrifying.
That's what drugs do to a person, you know?
Yeah. Well,
it's
if you want to
shame.
See what, not just drugs, but
he was such
what was
a
it?
Great
a lot
actor.
A lot of DP.
Oh my god.
A lot of body work and plastic surgery really screws you up too. And I just can't remember the name of the guy who had it done to. He looks like an absolute walking monstrosity.
Yeah.
Oh god, I almost said his name. He was in Sin City. The big old guy. Did a lot of stuff early on.
I guess I take these two to go get more rhino hides.
Yeah.
What do you got?
Five.
Okay. Cost list. It's
man, I really didn't want to head all the way back up there again, but oh well.
Alright, so what's up? What are you guys doing?
Well, we got our, you know, these things.
Now you're going thralling.
Well, yes. We're going to help you, right?
Oh, okay. Yeah, thanks.
Yep.
Let me put this guy away then. They tend to get in. Seriously, thralls get in the way when there's multiple players. I prefer just.
They do.
But when there's several players, just bring the players.
Yeah. Okay. Yes.
Let me take him back to
Mickey
the
Rourke. There he is. That's an unmarked Mickey Rourke.
Oh, yeah, Mickey Rourke. Yeah,
now,
yeah.
That's a face that would frighten 10 years' life out of a baby, honestly.
Yeah, yeah.
It is not a good look.
No.
And I don't know why anyone didn't tell him, say, don't do it to yourself, mate. Just don't. Don't do it.
Don't.
But did he listen to me? No, he never does.
You know, maybe a tuck, a face tuck here or there, or tummy tuck here or there, but not.
You know, if they can't do their Skelly's, Skelly Pop. Hey there, Skelly Pop. Ah, you too.
Oh, I gained a level.
Ah, he had
good job.
A steel pick. And so, for steel bars.
You guys know any good places to go get thralls near here? I have a place I go, but it's actually a kind of a long ways from here.
Yeah, I think that's the problem with the good places. We'd have to go to the other side of the island, really.
You know of any place good that's close?
Yeah, the island.
Heimdall. Ribbon's not here, so I have to try and remember the name of it. There's a warp point we can go to that has an assured Delinzia.
Ooh.
She always apparently.
Oh, yeah, that place.
Yes, that one.
Yeah, that place, I think, where you literally flipped out because he surprised you with it.
Do we have warp points on here?
Yes, we do.
We do have some. I'm just going to this to double check it.
They're not showing up on the map. They can be made to be shown on the. Well, they can be made to be shown on the map. It's, there's some settings in Pippi to do that.
The problem is I don't know how to do that sort of thing.
Yeah, but
Riven does, I think.
Riven does, yeah.
Yeah.
You can get him to do it.
We'll see. I'm surprised. Living in the
safe place. TPR to me.
Okay,
people. Maxie.
So you got a tier 2 cook in the making.
Now, if you have a look over here, I've climbed this wall without falling off. Thank you. There she is. It's kind of why I love Beast Tamer, Freed of the Accursed. Oh, that'll do. Look out for the yakas.
Yeah, I'm currently trying to make myself pretty much a full set of
the arrows.
I see that. Oh my god, she's like a porcupine.
She's got a ball through.
There
okay,
she goes.
We gotta wait for these guys to rack off now. Yeah, there are several other people around. No, they will attack you. So they are very nasty. Come on, doggies. Bye-bye. Okay, I'll bring you over here. Yoo-hoo. Oh, well, there's a statue. A mysterious statue. That was an interesting thing to do. I'm sure I wouldn't do it. Okay, he's got her. Head for the hills! Head for the hills!
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah, that's one way of putting it.
All right, that one's on the wheel.
Nice! Excellent.
Now I just I need a dancer for corruption, and I need, you know, decent level armor and blacksmith would be the things I want the most.
Well, I know they're around here as well, but I'll have to have a look to see what they've got.
I'm gonna wait till you're in a good spot for me to TPR to you, and because if I just slash return, I'll be down there in the basin where the yakins are.
Okay, look, you can do it now. I'm still on that upper shelf.
Yeah, we're on the upper shelf up here.
There you go. Just want to see who this is over here. It's a bit odd in there. Oh, I missed.
He's just a fighter one.
A curse fighter one, yeah. Alright, we'll have a look around the other side.
I needed a pop-up potion after that. Whoa.
Yeah, I bet you did. A couple of graves too. Oh, okay, they're down there. Oh, who's this? Who's this? I've got someone with a sword down below me. Oh, it's the Curse Fighter 3. That'll probably do you.
Yeah, I don't want to get any more fighters right now. I want to get actual crafters.
Oh, okay, okay.
And a dancer if I can.
Yep. So another Yakuza there. Who's that? He looks like a bit ordinary as well. Oops. I was supposed to run away.
That's a kind of fighter, yeah.
Yeah, damn it. The others are down below, a little bit too far away. Right, who's that there? Oh, he's a skeleton. I won't try for him. I think he's in the other area as well. He's only 500 something. No, don't you tell me to stay back. I'm not going to. Who's this over there, though? No, he's ordinary as well. And this guy here. Oh, my head's in the way. Bet you don't hear that too often. Oh, I just saw those two guys across the valley. Holy crap! What are they?
Oh, Jesus, cat!
I don't think they're a cat.
No, she jumped on me as I'm shooting.
Oh, that's not good.
She made me miss.
Who are you aiming for?
These people. The fighter one, and I don't know what this one is. Fighter three. Oh, there's a fighter three.
It's not bad. This one is.
So, yeah.
Oh, three, eh? He's down.
There he goes.
There we go, both down.
All right, here I go to the fray. Woo!
Is Zippity doo da, zip up and away. Holy fudge.
Holy fudge, Nichols.
Oh my god, woman. Okay, this one's gone.
They're
having so much fun there, leaping and bounding.
Oh, no!
Carrying on. Alright, I think they're going to swap over.
Don't you get it? Don't you get it? Don't you get it? Oh, man.
No.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, ow. It's just a level one fighter, but I got him. I'm back home now.
Oh, good for you.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Just got to drop him on the wheel.
Woo! Oh! Oh! No! Get me out of here! Get me out of here!
That one's on the wheel, too.
Oh, Jesus!
Yeah. Need to TPR back, of course.
Alright,
just do six return. Oh, no, you can't. You'd be down
there. I'm good. You can TPR to me.
Yeah, I'm a little too close to the edge. Oops, didn't mean... Oh, yes, I did, didn't I? That's stupid of me. He's actually settled down, that one. No, he's no longer settled down. Well, who are you? I think he's just the Cursed Fighter one. The guy in the armor is the one I'm after, though. That's the Cursed Fighter 3. But I think what I'm going to do is head around the other side and try and get those buggers off us.
You want me to lead them away again?
Well, that's what I'm trying to do, is actually get them over and interested in me.
I mean,
like I said, I don't really want fighters, I gotta get crafters.
Oh, that's a fighter one. Yeah.
But there's a fighter three down there as well.
Oh, yeah, is that fighter three?
Yeah.
We need a fighter three, actually.
That's what I'm trying to kill this guy off. Okay, don't attack them anymore. They will eventually run away. You begin to feel dizzy from thirst? Of course I do. I'm going to drink.
I got this one at half health. I'd like to just kill it, this Yakuth.
This one.
Oh, that one? Oh,
the one of armor. The one of armor.
Oh, wow.
Yakuth.
9,680 XP. There's a chest down there if you want to loot it.
There's actually three chests. There's three down there.
Yeah.
But, I gotta wait till I heal up a little bit.
Yeah. Okay, he's yacked off.
Are they dead?
The Yakuths are dead.
Oh, yep, they've yacked off. Nice.
Oh, that's a key one. That's a bit of a pussy one. I'll take it though. Alright, where are you, madam? There you are.
Yeah, I'm right here. Okay.
No, I'm talking
this
about
one
this
one is
guy.
The key one? Yeah, you need a key.
Yeah. Oh. And harvest those Yakuths, by the way. Yeah, let me get that stuff.
With the. What? Pick?
Yeah.
Boat.
Okay, I'll give you. Hey.
Oh yeah.
Okay, how do I do this?
I'm going to take his steel and,
your vote, Dawn's not going to pass.
Oh, gosh. No, don't do this to me. Oh. I can't believe it did it to me. I'm underneath the world.
What?
Try a slash return. Or TPR to one of us.
Did he, I'm gonna have to.
I'm in a pretty safe spot.
That's really annoying. Yeah, I'm having such a bad time. Now, is he still here? Or did he go with me? Shit, he went with me, so he's down this. I'm hoping it's a base. That's really annoying. Now, there is a guy over there.
Now, I see a guy on the other side of the fire.
Yeah.
Pretty sure that's a fighter.
Is.
Pretty sure it's a girl.
Not sure. We could always kill her.
Maybe not. Nope, shoulders too broad.
I found it. Ooh! Stand and be seen. Oh, well, that was easy.
Jeez. Yeah. Knocked him out fast.
Yeah. He's just in a curse. He's the curse of level 1, that's why.
Oh, I'll kill him. I don't want him.
Yeah, no, I don't.
Well, you know what? Ask someone else on the server first. There's 4 people other than us, so 1 other person, so ask them if they want him.
Oh, here, there's somebody sitting over here.
Cursed Archer 3.
That'd be nice.
This is a fighter 2 that I just hit.
Ow! Jesus Christ! Ow! Mother Christ! Oh, I got him! Oh, I got him! Nice.
Okay, that's an Archer 2 down.
Yeah, that's an Archer 2 and an Archer 3 down.
Oh, this looks really good, huh?
We'll take the 2 and 3. That's
great. And down you go. Oh, what spear is that? An iron pike. Okay, that's pretty boring, really.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Cursed Archer threat. Okay. Definitely want you.
Oh, there's someone.
Yeah, it looks, got a female over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go do this. Yes, okay. I'll try it this way.
Okay.
He's a fighter too as well.
Yeah.
And I'll race over and use. Yes, that worked. Good.
Now.
Running over to ribbons.
Okay.
Yeah! How's that go again?
Ow! Jesus!
This one's an Archer 3.
Yep.
Oh, cool.
We get, that makes 2 Archer 3s. He's down. Okay.
Spotted two has finished.
Oh!
I would get out of there if I were you.
What?
We're fighting for our lives here. Well, I am. Holy shitballs.
Well, the same thing's happened to me. I'm under the base, and I don't know why I'm under the base, because I didn't reset my bloody,
Alright, I just killed him. Holy mother of God!
Yeah, good job.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, I'm gonna die! Oh, I'm gonna die.
Kill her! Murder her!
Maim her!
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God!
Track.
What?
Cruel and vindictive.
Okay, I'm up on the shelf. I'm up on the shelf.
Okay.
Oh my God, that was horrible.
All right, let's try that.
Our cursor, Archer 3s have woken up.
Oh, bugger. I did grab one of them though. We got one on the wheel of ribbons. Oh, I'm a giddy aunt. I should have set my home at Ribbons. What the hell?
Oh, this guy's a name! We got a name!
Lead him up.
Jesus.
You're all screwed at the rear end, royally.
Ow, Jesus.
Now you got two with you.
That guy. Oh, the one that just killed me is the name. Fuck.
So I learned something about one of the experimental features of better products. Performer cannot drag.
Oh. And the main one is down.
Nice.
So if I want to have my thralls drag.
Oyvind.
He's a fighter. Oyvind the accursed. Oh, Oyvind was actually a dancer in the main map. Huh. Amazing. All right. Let's get him over warp. Dog! Because that's as close to ribbon space as I can get.
Okay. So who's still over there? What's your...
You have got...
I'm still here, but I'm on the ground, so... But there's nobody around me, I'm... in a safe, wide open space at the
moment.
What's
your character's name? Saxa, right?
Saxa. S-A-X-A. As in the salt. Actually, I don't know if you have that brand over in the States. It may be just Australia or Britain.
Yeah. No, we don't have it. Okay. Woo! That was,
Oh, that'd be a really good name for fire starters, actually.
Look at this jumbled pile of Tylea here.
Jumbled pile of body parts. Stacked up in a heap.
I look head on so top. Pretty. Look, I make a pretty corpse, don't I?
Yeah. She makes a nice corpse. There you go.
Aww. Here lies Tylea.
R.I.P.
There's still some unconscious. Here's an unconscious fighter two.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
An unconscious fighter one.
And there should be an unconscious fighter archer three.
Oh, that named one was an accursed berserker.
Here's an archer two.
All right, I am going to...
Here's CTR. A dead Yagdif.
Thank you, sir.
Looks
the stuff
like,
is back here where I'm going now.
Uh-huh.
Ooh. Ooh. What is...
Ooh, what is this thing called, love?
Hound thing daggers?
Oh.
What's that?
Hound cool. Legendary. Bonus
yeah,
survival.
Oh, you guys make that. Nice. You're good on you. It is good, that. Yeah, you get them from Yakus.
Yeah.
Oh, here's, I think, another unconscious one. Oh, there's a... Here's the unconscious Archer
Someone's
3, and here's
coming.
A topless Fighter 1 coming after me, a female.
She just wants to knock her boobs in your face.
Well, she can't.
Ordinarily,
I'm
I wouldn't
sorry.
Mind, but this is one that's going to do damage to me.
Yeah, she is. Well, that's already
yeah,
taken.
She wants to knock you out with her boobs in your face.
Where did you see that unconscious one?
Follow the path past the dead Yakuth.
Yeah, yeah, I'm doing that.
There's an E to interact over here somewhere.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Where's it?
Right there, in front of you, that sword. That's it.
Oh, okay, it's an iron sword.
Yeah, that's the problem with those swords. They're generally pretty crappy. Oh, hello, laddie. Ooh. Don't mind me, I'm just a sightseer. Nothing for you to worry about at all, at all, at all.
Too bad that all my slots are full back at home.
Oh, I think I've got everyone here.
Time to
see. Who we got there?
Flash.
Oh, don't you tell me what to do, lad. Yeah, I say you were.
Crap, I got blown up.
Oh,
the guy's
no!
Yeah, on fire.
Oh, stop jiggling around, you rat bag.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead.
Whoa. A one, there's a three down there. Okay, the three's down. Who's that?
It's safe to TPR back to you, Greg. You're the only one there.
I'm still here, but let me get to a safe place up top, and then you guys can TPR to me.
I was trying to knock out the one with the knockers.
Yeah. Okay, first off. Oh, that doesn't sound good. I can hear growly things down below now. Okay, and...
Oh!
Saxa.
There's something out there.
Yeah, glug that in. Yeah, Max. Oh, shit, he's back. Yeah, the Akis and everything's respawning.
Gotta find a different spot, though. I need to have crafters, and there doesn't seem to be any there.
No, I know. They should. They turn up randomly here. I know I bumped into a blacksmith here, and also an armorer. Whenever you're ready, just teleport. Send me a teleport request. There we go.
This croc is coming after me. It's the late
Now, I actually did. Oh, shit, you again. Yeah, Yahoo to you too, you Yahooligan.
Yahoo! What are we doing?
Apparently looking at knockers on
yeah.
Oh shit!
You probably should have dropped down there, by the way, Tully. I've actually got the interest of two people directly below me. Are you able to go and get the... Oh, you probably can't. Can someone target them so I can get over and get a someone I knocked out?
What do you want me to do?
Can people get these two off me?
Okay. Okay.
Because I've got someone in here. Where are you, you bugger? There you are.
Oh, I'm dead.
Already? It was a pressing to interact here, too. Fuck with them.
Well, I'm in a safe spot if you want to TPR back to me when you're ready.
Okay.
Oh, dog. Oh. I was just about to be clobbered. That was a warp in the nick of time. Okay, now, who's attacking? Oh, you are poisoning him.
Oh, now that's funny.
No, she's still chasing after me. Okay, keep on going. It actually worked out that one of Ruben's Wheel of Pains actually does have a thrall, Taskmaster thrall.
What exactly? Come in what? Are you trying to say come and die? Is that what it is? Huh?
Probably. Knowing who's saying it, I'm gonna say yeah.
What? What are you gonna do? I'm up here, buddy. I'm up here. Read my lips. You can't freaking touch me up here.
Oh, damn it.
Can't touch this?
Yeah, you can't touch this. Mad Max.
Okay, who's in a safe position?
Now our characters need to be able to do that dance.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Oh my god. Which one are you safe for return bounce?
We're both up.
Yeah, we're both up off the ground here.
Super.
Although I think he might be a little safer than I am.
Good, that's what I thought too.
Because I'm kind of like
I didn't even have to know.
I'm kind of pestering the doggos.
Oh, you go for those yakets again.
Yeah. Me and the yakets.
You and the yakets. Thank you, sir.
And a couple of thralls here down below me.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna have that song in my head.
Yeah.
So you have a couple of thralls under you?
Yes, I do. Man, what a piece of me.
Oh, hello down there. How are you? Hey? You're on top of a chest. I want to get to. Sorry.
I was in an area that killed me before because it was. Like five freaking crocodiles that spawned around the camp.
Oh. I love those crocodiles.
Corner of the big river linked up to the small river.
Okay. Camp and this is actually about, is it four giant crocodiles?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, so you are. Oh, ignominious.
I died.
That's just a level. A curse fight of one. Tylea.
So, yeah.
It was him and the Yakin.
So I came over here and I found this crocodile in the funniest. It wasn't alive, but it looked like it was alive. It looks like it was frozen in time from death. Trying to attack.
Okay.
That's where you get for killing Ty Lee, you ratbag.
Yeah, both him and that Yakith got me.
Yeah, we're going for the Yakith next.
Who's safe?
I'll back up from the edge. I'm safe now.
Okay, this is the part where you go back to the edge. Right as you
touch. He likes to live on the edge, you're seeing.
Living on the edge.
Living on the edge.
And that's when you push her off of the edge.
Out of Sabanina. No!
Not encouraging her whatsoever.
Of course you are.
Well, they don't call me the Drag Control for nothing.
That's true. One dead Yakit lying on the wall.
Yakits are good XP, though, that's for sure.
They are. They are fun. Okay. Rebooted, okay, let's chop him up. Let's chop him!
Give me a moment.
Ooh, unstable substance. Feline pill. Yee.
Now, these daggers do 49 points, of course, as bonus to survival, but they do a bleed. My Ancient War Axe does a 39. So these do 10 points more. Should actually switch to the blades.
Apparently this guy's going to destroy me.
Oh.
Yeah. As if that stopped.
You or your butthole?
Yeah, he's just a Cursed Fighter 1. We don't do it. Oh! This is a... Yeah! She's poking the bear. She's poking the bear. One day, the bear will poke you. Who's this chap?
I had no clue these were berry bushes. I thought I was just between a plant fight.
Curse of Archer 3, 2. Not really interested in him. But he's down. Oh my god, Tylea. Your head's falling off.
Yeah,
your wig fell off.
Across dead Tyleas.
Tylea, come and have a look. Your wig fell off.
What?
Look at it. The hair's on the ground and your head's above it.
Oh, here's the topless one again.
Is your name Alice? Alice be topless? Oh, that's a yak. I don't like yaks. They're smelly. Don't. He's a three. He's an out of three. He's almost down. He's down now.
Oh Jesus! I'm gonna die again.
Oh my god, you are.
Oh Jesus. I'm dead.
Smart. Well, just had to genie my way out of that one. And I'm quite safe if you want to bounce back to me, Tyler.
I will in a minute. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back, guys.
Oh, okay. Oh, in which case I might try and get that guy. Let's see. Where are those yak? Where's that horrible yak? Sounds like the horrible yak's being distracted by someone. Oh. Hey! Don't you throw things at me, you horrible person.
Yeah, I've got him down to a third of his health, the orb thrower.
Yeah. What a pig dog. What's she trying to work out where that Archer 3 went to? Ah, there he is.
Alright, the orb thrower is dead.
Excellent.
Hey, here's another Oyvind.
Another Oyvind?
He respawned. He's running out into the middle by the big bonfire now.
I know, he just tried to get me. Once again, whooped in the nick of time. Oh, we're getting the archers we need. That's good. Someone's coming. Oh no! That's dreadful! Tell you what, I'm glad I made that teleport where I did. It's on top of a rock and it just went jumping off it and running the crap out of there. Is anyone following me? No, they're not. Good. Alright, I can probably afford to walk and recover. Stamina?
Where's the topless girl? She was knocked out, wasn't she?
Yeah, I think she was. I know I was so peppering with arrows.
I might have to take that one. She holds a special place in my heart. Yeah, that's it.
Your heart? Yeah. Or somewhere to the south of that. Yeah.
Or something connected to it that causes it to... Yeah.
You were just two ships of the night. And she had a double prow. Oh, don't dump me out now! Thank you. Oh, God's blood. I am really having a hard time here.
I got her.
Excellent. Now, have we got enough room here?
Okay, I'm back. What'd I miss?
Well, we got two accursed archers and an accursed fighter on the wheel.
An Oyvind respawned.
Yeah, we got Oyvind, Oyvar, Orvar. Oyvind the accursed, Orvar the accursed, and an accursed berserker. Good God.
Wow. I missed a lot then. Holy. Is anybody safe?
I'm getting that way. Give me a moment.
I've got an inventory full of your arms.
All right, I'm good.
Not really comfortable.
I'm safe. I'm the ledge right above Oyvind.
He's just Oyvind the Terrible.
Oyvind's right down there below us if you want to get him. Notice when I shoot him with my blunt arrows, it barely does anything to him.
Oh, that'd be right.
Oh, hey, Oyvind!
Look at myself.
Okay. Holy Jesus! Oh, no. Oh, yeah! No. I have exactly 2 health points left. 2. Oh, wow.
So, once again, teleporting to Max.
yep. I don't think I'm in a safe spot currently.
No, I don't either.
All I hear
I really don't.
I'm in danger.
Oh my God, how did this happen? I'm in front of a man with an axe and he's got this hockey mask on me, honey.
Oh, man. Okay.
All right.
Here we go.
Thank you, sir. Oh, Oyvind. Nice to see you there.
Yeah, Oyvind got me down to just 2 hit points.
Hey, Oyvie. Oops.
Yeah, you keep him distracted. There we go. He's down. He's unconscious.
Alright. Make it open. Oh, I hear growling.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, there's the Akath on the other side of the wall somewhere.
God. Oh, that one. The one who's chasing after me. Bastard. I have to deal with him.
Alright. There's so many of my bodies.
I know.
It's just such a good decoy. Now, that's the last one I can actually put on the wheel, too, by the way. I think the wheels will pull up.
Oh, I need a shovel. Oh, I thought these were my body marks.
No.
They're
grave markers. Yeah,
they're grave markers. Where's the dig up? Woo!
I'm gonna actually grab the weapon that Ruben actually hit.
Oh, damn it!
The humanity!
Oh, I tried to get away and I lost my stamina and I couldn't climb up.
Oh, that's dreadful.
And they got
I keep on saying we need to have staminate in this game, but no one ever listens.
Staminate? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, Oyvind.
I heard grit is really good for that.
Yeah, that's me dumping all my points into grit.
Gotta dump a lot of points into grit. Get it to 30 or higher.
Well, what is mine, actually? It's 25. Whereas survival's at 40, mainly because I went 80 out of 1. Okay, who is in a safe place, or is that a silly question?
Don't look at me.
No, I'm not. That's a great question. Straight to
Max. my grit happens to be at 31.
Oh, really?
It's hard not to look at you. Your dead body's scattered all across the landscape.
I know it.
It's amazing the way your hair keeps on falling out after you die. I mean, I didn't think you were bald, but there you go.
This is why I never go thralling, because I just die everywhere I go.
She loses her head, and we brought her head so near her hair.
Oh, this is why you take thralls, and then the nice little...
You need crafters.
I know, I keep on hoping we're going to be crafters around.
Yeah, just send them those really nice blunt weapons, have them help you knock them all out.
No! Oh, God, not the orb thrower again.
Yeah, it's a bloody orb thrower. What a pain in the ass he is.
And make sure you
looks like that Archer 3's back, too.
Alright, he's down.
Excuse me, do you mind not doing that? That's very rude, and I'm not at all happy.
Oh! What the hell?
He's not an Archer 3.
No, he's an Archer 2.
Yeah. No, I actually mean these guys. This guy is just below.
Okay, he's dead. And
never goes to that camp again.
What the hell?
What?
Is that you with the bow?
Yeah.
Shooting down?
Oh, it's a Curse of Fighter 3. Okay. Let's get him. Yeah.
Okay.
Woo! I think I can make room.
Everywhere I look, I see Tylea's dead body.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
They're sort of little markers. They're sort of like Hansel and Gretel's crumbs. It's just totally his bodies. Follow them and you'll eventually find them.
Yeah, I should have spawned over here.
Oh, did it?
It's aggroed on me, but I climbed up out of his way.
Oh, that's good.
I don't think I'm in a safe spot, guys.
He looks like he's gone back to his starting spot.
Jesus Christ, no!
No, you're not, are you?
Whoa.
Not even vaguely.
Oh, and I just fell. Oh, crapola. Not good.
Was nice knowing you.
Not good.
I just looked at the time. I'm gonna have to log off shortly. We'll get this one dealt with and get back to base.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm heading back in.
This is right there. Okay, everything seems to be okay.
Okay. Please.
Apparently everything's
okay. Please don't be able to get up here.
There's two Yakis, they've respawned.
Oh god, they've respawned.
Yeah.
There we go, the quest finder opened.
Okay. Alright, I took my potion, I'm good.
She got room for two of them.
Alright, we got Yakis running all over the place here.
Really?
Yeah.
They're having a Yaki good time, that's why. No, yeah, they were. Oh, maybe not this one. Oh, come on. Ah, here we go.
If I killed a couple more Yakis, I'd probably get a level.
Yeah, I'm about to go up a level. How many of us is the one? Oh, it's just the three of us.
That's a fighter one.
Someone want to hit the boat. Oh, come on, knock down. What? Dawn. Now it's found. Thank you. Now, Max, are you in a safe-ish location?
Yes.
Cool.
I just don't even ask me that question anymore.
Oh, holy shit, no. I know what the answer's going to be. No freaking way.
That's because you're smart.
Yeah. See, I do learn.
You should be teleporting to her latest corpse.
Yeah. That would be definitely be a Pavlovian response, and I try very hard not to do that.
Hey, yakheads.
Yeah. How many arrows have I left on me?
Laying their guard in the entrance there.
Yeah, I'm not a lot of it.
Going to iron territory, not to mine iron, but to go past it. To get to rhinos, to get thick leather.
Who's up here? Oh, there's that yak down there.
Who are you, buddy?
There's a guy down there. Yes. My god, I am just going nuts with those arrows of mine. Yeah. You know, it's an interesting kind of carpeting. Dead bodies on the ground down there.
Shut up!
It's actually quite attractive because it alternates between Tylea, Saxa,
Tylea. Just in our limited field of view right here, I count six of them.
Yeah, exactly. There's a whole bunch of them.
It is, right? It's this new decoration thing. Like, it's this new decoration.
Oh, okay.
Well, at least I'm going to level up, you know.
So it's Decor by Tylea.
Yeah.
Literally.
This is another Accursed Archers 3 that we're hitting here. Great.
Oh, Shadow!
It's called the Tylea effect.
It's unconscious now.
Yeah. Oh! Almost fell.
Shit. Don't do that. thinkers are going to get down to him and avoid that yakis.
That's fighter one.
Oh, well, let's kill him.
Final level 50, heck yeah.
I think we can kill him.
Yeah, but there's that yak in too.
I know, we got a yak looking at us saying, I dare you to come down here. Oh, she's off.
Oh, and there's a yak in. A fudge stickle.
That sounds very nasty.
Seven.
No, go away. Go away. Go away, you horrible thing. Just go away. Go away at once. Yak attack. It's a yak attack. Holy crap, why were you attacked by this horrible yaks? Oh, thank heavens I got stamina.
Oh my god.
Whee. Damn it.
Didn't McDonald's used to have that? A big yak attack?
A yak attack, yeah. It's a special that they had for McDonald's in Tibet.
You know.
The yak burger.
It's all about that special sauce.
That special sauce is, what is it, rancid butter. Man, I still have to turn up. Is that a yak down there? It is still a yak down there. Did you follow me around?
I tried to shoot it a year off you, but I couldn't hit it. I got I shot the one fighter with the greatsword that was chasing you, but he just ignored me.
Okay, I'm going to try teleporting home. And getting another load of arrows. Anybody else want any more arrows?
I got 400. I'm okay.
Oh, you're set. No, I'm the one who's a bit more
I still have 151 of the blunt arrows. I'm down to 80 of razor arrows.
I'm 400 iron arrows, so. But I don't have any blunted, unfortunately.
Yeah. Do you want them?
Any blunted? No. You can do it.
Yeah, I like them.
Just like because while you're blunting them, I'll take them from behind like we had been.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whoa.
Don't go there. Honestly.
I went right there.
He went there. He always does.
He did.
Oh my god.
He did.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Uh-oh, that didn't sound good.
Oh shit. Oh, this is gonna be. Oh.
I think we got more. I think we got more shitburgers going on.
Oh shit! No.
Yep, shitburgers everywhere. Shitburgers. Oh hallelujah!
Oh thank God! Woo!
All right, I just shot the Yakith.
Cool.
Oh.
Okay. Down to.
Finally over here.
Pop out, lady.
Gorgeous.
Right there.
Beautiful.
The cursed fighter.
Rhinos.
She's exceedingly attractive.
First, let's cook.
Okay. Yeah. Get his attention.
Yeah.
So I can get him from behind. This way I can fuck him up the ass.
You're turning into an exceedingly vicious person all of a sudden.
Well, that's because I've died way too many times due to this fucker.
Yes, that's true enough, I suppose.
I want my revenge, goddammit.
Yeah, as many times as you get, too.
From behind, then.
Well, that's what she's talking about doing, so, you know.
Got this Yakith down to a third health.
Oh, cool.
Hopefully the big
He's just standing there. What the hell?
He's waiting for me to come back.
And he's regaining health. He's like resetting or something.
Oh, he's in his standby position.
There's something moving up there.
All right, I'm on the way back.
Oh,
God, I heard him get cut in half by that axe. Holy cow.
Ooh,
wow.
That's good squishy.
Oh, that felt good. Oh, did that feel good? It's like, take that, you bastard.
Fuck yeah.
Still over there. Hey, Rhino, how you doing? Very little unicorn.
Yeah. Unicornicus.
Grabbed all these goodies. Oh no! Are you kidding me? I just healed, motherfucker! Oh.
I'm so sorry. I shouldn't be laughing my ass off, but that's hysterical.
Love having this performer, and she just ends up starting the dance.
He has a ceramic jar on him.
Yep. I'm taking it so I can break it over.
It takes all that. Yeah. He does good stuff too. Oh, who we got down here? He's just doing... Excuse me, dude. Can you stand up, please? Let's get you in the head.
An archer, he's holding a bow. Cursed archer 3. Yeah.
Oh, cool. He's down.
Okay. It's up to you if you want him. It's an archer 3.
Well, it's the archers that I'm really interested in, so yeah.
Looks like we got a... He's not what a child, a Gula, but he's a...
He's something else up there. There's two of them.
Yeah, there's two of them.
Stomping around saying, well, you want some of that?
Yeah, well...
Give me a cup of yum-yums.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I should have said that.
He saw me with...
Yeah.
He'll leash back actually... before he finds a way down here.
Oh, shit! Oh, run! Run! Run!
Well, maybe not. Fuck!
Woo! Holy shitballs! Oh no!
This is the last throw we can actually put into the wheels, by the way, so we've got
We're good. Oh my good god!
Oh wow, okay, so the performer hit level 15 and she got blessed, so she has plus 50 vitality.
Oh, he's still down there.
Is he still going?
Oh, yeah, he's right below us.
Okay. Is that one of those big hairy guys from the other side?
Yeah.
Whereabouts exactly is he?
He's directly below me.
Where are you?
I'm on that cliff face that you saw.
He only has 910 health.
Oh, they're pissy then.
Yeah, but they hit like a Mack truck.
Yeah, it's one of those. Yeah, okay, it's one of those things.
Yeah.
Darn, he's running back now.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. He's got a little path there on the side. Okay.
That's another. All right, there we go. Now we got our archer in there. We got our Oyvind, and we got an accursed fighter there. We actually got a heap of threes. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, returning. If I return, he's right in front of me. I'm not going to be... Oh, no return gone. Position. Oh, that's right. That's what I'm doing. TPR Saxa.
Got a lot of practice typing TPA tonight.
Oh, yeah. It's amazing how quick you can Skype when you really need to. Like that warp dog, it just comes so naturally to me. And I'm out of there in a flash. Thank you. All right. Well, I think I'm going to TPR home now and leave you two to it.
Yeah.
Because it is Getting on to about 20 to 7 over here in the evening.
It's much later than I had intended to go to bed tonight.
Hey, this guy's named.
Oh, we got a name.
Is it Oyvind again?
Is it Oyvind?
Probably. Oyvind the Terrible.
Beating Frida. Frida, there.
Oh, it's Frida. Hey, Frida. How are you? How's Agnatha? Benny and Bjorn are good too. Abba-dabba-doo. I might even remove something from the room. Oh, Frida, don't run away. I like you a lot.
He's topless.
Yeah, I was going to say, especially like your attire.
And that's how we do our job interviews here in Conan.
Yes, if you're topless, you definitely get the job.
Yes.
Unless you're a guy.
Then you have to be bottomless?
Oh, and she's down.
She's dead.
Oh damn.
Alright, well,
that's sad. Alright, I'm gonna hang up.
I'm not dying. It's that time of night.
It is definitely that time of night. For you, it's very early in the morning. Well, not so early in the morning now.
It's 1:41 a.m. in the morning.
Yeah, there we go.
I do have to get up early in the morning, actually.
Yeah.
Tomorrow. Because it's the start of my new regimen. Because I've got a lot of work and stuff and things to do tomorrow.
I bet you do. Alright, well.
Folks, in the YouTube land, please, if you stayed with us this long, thank you very much. Make sure you like, follow, subscribe. I definitely appreciate it. It's all free.
All that good stuff, yes.
I will try to put out a couple of videos here and there for YouTube land, as well as a couple of live streams every once in a great while here in Twitch. But it's not going to be a regular thing like it was in the past. Only because I gotta move. Once I move, then I'll
go back to normal.
Then I'll be back to normal streaming schedule.
Yeah.
So, now,
from my point of view, the next 2 weeks, I'm not gonna be around much. I've got a heap of work to catch up on. And my internet allowance has just about run out for the month. So I won't be doing much at all. So people, take care. I'll be online when I can be online, but don't expect me much before the beginning of December.
And we will definitely both be online between now and then, so come and look for us in my Discord, and that's Tylee Mountain Singer Discord. You'll find the link in the description below. Alright, folks. Thank you. It's been wonderful. We will see you hopefully in a few months.
Yep. Well, listen. Night all.
Bye. See you guys later.